I'm loaded in.
Okay.
Our time. Different amount of times. For me, it's 10 in the morning.
Not yet.
No, we didn't play yesterday. And prompt immediately tells me about a photo spot.
Mine is 11 right now.
Oh, so we're actually near the same time. Cool.
Yes.
Yeah, let's go. Oh, and the photo op is literally a step away from me. Park, you did this last time, I remember.
I did it yesterday, right? Oh, did they?
Yes. Yes. Last time we played, which is 2 days ago. Thanks to you. Ooh. So where does he carry that tripod?
I don't know. He probably pulls it out of his ass and then just...
Yes.
It's like, oh, we need to take a picture. And then he bends over and go, ooh, and then a tripod
or
comes
like
out.
Those old LucasArts adventure games where, you know, they keep it in their pants. And so there's like this part where he, you know, pulls open the front of his pants and then just takes a whole long wooden ladder out of it. Like he just keeps taking it out and out and out and the whole ladder comes out of his pocket.
Old LucasArts games. Oh my god, dude. Those
you
are
remember
so
those, right?
Old.
They're like quest, old as Space Quest.
Yes, those are so
Legend
old.
Legend of Kyrandia.
They're like older than many people.
Splendid. Yeah, I know. I grew up with those, though.
Yeah, so old. Holy
Police
fuck.
Quest?
I had never heard of Police Quest before.
It's a point-and-click adventure game where you're a cop. And the first one was actually insane where... Basically, it started off with like a real police lesson about how to use the radio.
Uh-huh.
You need to know all the keywords for everything.
Uh-huh.
You know how they always go, oh, we got a 1070 here.
Yeah?
Yeah, you have to know though. So you go through sample cases at the beginning of the game, and if you get any of those wrong, it immediately quits the game because it says that you failed to become a cop.
So it quits the game. Start.
Anyway. Okay, you do that. Are you gonna steal these two? Before you do, check Amber's pompons. Let's give it a check.
Man, I remember back then, the way they protect their games was to ask you these ridiculous questions. You had to answer. And they would give you this...
It will tell you, look at the word in the first paragraph on page 7 of the manual. Either that, or they would have a code table where it's like, I can eat a horse. Entry 34, and then you'd have to look what the entry 34 is and give that.
Mm-hmm.
And you know what else is great? What some games had?
Like? What?
Yes, you can, Wendy. they had Scratch and Sniff. You remember that?
What? No, I don't remember that. What the fuck? Scratch and Sniff? That's even beyond me.
Yeah, there was I want to say it was one of the Monkey Island games that had a Scratch and Sniff. Oh, and a Laser Suit Larry game had a Scratch and Sniff, if you can believe that.
Oh, my lord. So how does that work?
Well, you have a cardboard card with different colors on it.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, you take your fingernail, you scratch over it, and then you sniff, and it releases whatever, smell, scent.
And then you have to put in whatever you smell into the thing?
No, not for the password thing. Oh. This is just like a random thing where, you know, you... In Laser Suit Larry, I think it was where you go into a bar. On the restroom is the first scratch and sniff, but it's actually like a banana or something that someone threw in the trash there, so it smells like banana.
Oh, so you mean it's gameplay related? I thought it might be like fucking you have to use that to enter the game.
It's like, no. It's just like an add-on to help with immersion if the pixels aren't enough. Like, oh, terrible. You're smelling the bathroom trash. I wonder what's inside.
So they actually included the smell of bathroom trash. Very good.
Well,
whatever that may be.
Yeah, it was like a banana.
Ugh.
Anyway, maybe we should talk about the game instead.
Yeah, anyway, I'm going back to the tipster now.
I'm just trying to find a goddamn gondola to take me there, but then I will be going as well.
Yes, I found mine, so I'm gonna go there now.
You piece of crap, but I found mine too, so it's okay.
Pieces of ship. Pieces of ship. I'm riding on a
gondola,
piece of ship.
Scratch and sniff.
What am I gonna smell exactly? The water? What?
Did you already pick your destination? Because I wanted to see something.
Oh, I already fast-forwarded.
Okay. Fine. Afterwards, I want to look at something, but I will also fast-forward.
Mm-hmm, I'm turning in it.
Welcome, lads.
Indeed.
Welcome, lads.
Made it back in one piece, eh?
Made it back in one piece, eh?
Right back. You know what the,
what?
Worst thing about all this is?
What is?
Why are these gondola rides free? Plus, this is a sustainable business.
To put your skills to
how
the test,
does an economy work like this?
Why do you ask me these questions? How the fuck would I know?
It's just not right.
Hey,
immersion
right,
is
man.
Broken. This is an unbelievable game now. How can someone provide a service without charging for it? It's unheard of.
All of these I'm sure there's some other way they get the money out of you. Anyway, so there's a bunch of hunts. There are some that are
the top one.
Yeah.
Nightmare of hunt in the water. Should we wait until night?
I don't know.
No, we'll just walk around a bit.
Okay, then I picked it. Where are we because there's an all times one, and then there are these nighttime ones. There's a lot of them.
We'll do the nighttime ones. Okay, I want to try going to the Altisha docks point.
Where's that?
Wait, what is this? Oh, actually, first let's go to Old Gubunan's boat.
So, what?
It's gondola to Old Gubunan's boat.
Okay. Old Gubunan's boat. It is. Shall I skip, or do we watch this?
We watch because it's very close.
Okay.
Wait, that's it? That's fucking it? Oh, you fucking piece of shit game.
Have a good look.
You've gotta be kidding me.
Why? You can access it from the land. Why is this a point? This is stupid. Okay, now the thing that I actually wanted to check out, which is Altisha Docks.
Okay, yeah, what the fuck was that, really?
Yeah, that was stupid.
What the fuck was that?
Anyway, I'm not fast-forwarding, because I want to keep my eyes peeled for interesting things.
Okay, but, excuse me, what the fuck was that?
I don't know, it's completely pointless. You can access that from the fucking bar.
From the land.
Why?
I don't know.
It's stupid. You know, I figured, maybe there's, you know, a boat that can only be accessed by a gondola, so it's interesting, and I want to check it out, and no. It's as stupid as what it is. Also, I'm sorry. I didn't expect them to do something as stupid as that.
Believe me, neither did I. Neither did I. That was incredibly stupid. I don't know why it happened, but it happened. We even watched it happen. Because we decided...
It's so pointless that if you had a spear with that much of a point, you'd inflict blunt force trauma instead.
Seriously, we actually watched it happen. Just slowly watched the boat made a slow turn into that fucking boat.
I was like, there's more to this than this, right? That's...
I hope. After what just happened, though, I don't know if I can say the same. There's something really wrong about this game.
I wish that some of them would have commented on it. Like, well, that was a pointless endeavor.
No, that would be rude to itself.
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
And now he's gonna leave us here, great. Gentlemen, it's been a pleasure. And then he rides off and we will grow old and die on wherever this is. Oh, well, there's a photo spot here. So there's that at the very least.
Yeah.
Take your shot from here.
I suppose. There is a fishing spot,
there's a fishing spot.
Take a shot from
here. And there's a board with something that I will look at after I take this picture.
Oh, this lighting's no good.
This lighting is no good!
Next time.
Are you serious?
What? What? How dare you?
It's 16. It's a nice, beautiful evening picture, and you're telling me the lighting is no good. Wait, you have the same problem?
No, it worked for me, but, you know, your pain is my pain. It's shared suffering, so...
Your pain is my pain. I don't want to fish here until day. That sounds so fucking boring.
Now what's this board on the... Why can I not check?
Splendid. Where are we off to?
I'm now biting. Oh, it's whatever in here.
This is driving me nuts. This game is driving me nuts. It's...
Well... Okay.
What?
Later, I'll have to take a shit. And when I do, remember this and come here and take your picture while I take a massive shit.
Fuck, I also want to take a shit. God damn it.
So,
I don't know. Do you want to fish here? Or should we just, like, go to the hunt location? I don't know.
Hunt location.
Okay. Let's.
I don't want to fish here all fucking night. Please, you have to have some mercy.
I know. Wait, can we even reach the hunt location?
Gentlemen.
Let me, double check this.
We can actually... if we make the stop in the north point.
Oh, yeah, okay, it's there. For a second, I thought it was on the Triangle Island, but yeah, you're right.
Yes.
To the Leville Station!
I mean, it still needs to get dark enough for them to appear,
yeah,
but...
that's why I'm not fast traveling.
Yeah.
You know, it seems like I've once again led you astray, because if you had pressed Triangle for skip, it probably would have still been in time. But it was a route that we hadn't taken before, and I didn't think that... I mean... It's 14 for me, and it already has the dawn symbol, so...
Honestly, I don't even know.
Actually, the dusk symbol, not the dawn. Why does it get dusk at fucking 14? Why is the sun setting at 14? That's 2 p.m.!
Dude, yeah, exactly. It's 4 fucking p.m., and, I can't take a picture because it's... and then lighting is no good. What the fuck, dude?
6 p.m., I understand. But 2? 2 p.m.? Literally? That's... just retarded.
I don't know what
welcome
to say.
Welcome to Altisha, where dusk begins at 2 a.m. sorry, 2 p.m. Yeah, what the fuck?
What the fuck indeed. I don't even know what to say myself, to be perfectly honest. Let me just tell you this, okay?
Fantastic.
I mean,
call when you need
I think I might have actually would stop at this point and not play. Have we not, been playing together? Because, this city is driving me nuts. This city
is
no good. This city
but
is pissing me off.
After having... Take a look at this. Yeah, I...
Is it evening already? Time flies when you're having fun.
Yes?
The urge for me to explore is very, very strong, but I will try... to keep it expedient so that we do not have to live through such bollocks anymore. That being said, we also have explored most of the area available to
us. Yes. We'll just...
I'll
put up with
I
it.
I just have to say that, hearing that's it is just...
Yes,
alluring temptress, okay?
It's very important, I know.
Wait, what? Oh, shit. I accidentally walked... into the inn, and it advanced the main quest, so now I have walked back out. I just wanted to check if the item was still upstairs. As in, if it respawned. But
my bounty only comes out at night. It's... it just turned into night. Okay.
Well, probably 21, but again, for me, it's only 15.
Yeah,
so
it's 18, and I see the moon, so, it's night. But.
Yeah, but remember last time, I only came out at, 20.
I know. Fuck this game.
So,
seriously.
Check this shop here.
That's screwed up, man. When it's actually going to be night, then it's night. But
are we staying here?
Right now,
just so you know.
It counts
when
as
it's
night.
Actually
it
dusk, it's night.
Yeah, but it's not night.
For us?
That's because these guys are not spawning.
Well, I know. We've established that last time. They spawn at, I don't know, some fucking fuck shit. 20 or 21,
This game is killing me, man. This game is killing me. This game needs a better concept of time.
Yeah.
Time is running out.
Set to sleep until nighttime, but honestly, I figured.
Dude,
that
you know what this fucking game needs? It needs a fucking wait. It needs.
Yeah.
It needs one of those fucking things. I could sit there and wait for like an hour or two.
Or Skyrim.
Exactly. You
know, press X to wait X hours.
Instead, I have to put up with this. What am I supposed to do for the fucking 2 hours so in game time with a thumb on my ass?
Listen, dude, I have like 4 or 5 to go, so...
Let me just sit over here with a thumb up my ass for a bit and play on my cell phone or something, I guess. I guess this is killing me.
I was gonna tell you about Let It Die. Also, there's
Tell me about
the secret weapon store.
Let It Die. Oh yeah, I guess I could check the weapon store.
It's a, surprisingly, a free-to-play game.
Uh-huh.
Completely free on PSN.
What are you looking
by
for?
Suda51. Maybe you've heard of him. He did things like No More Heroes, I believe, and a lot of other wacky games.
Yes.
And it's basically a Dark Souls roguelite.
Oh. Dark Souls, huh?
Meaning, yeah, it's kind of, you know, slow-paced. There's not blocking, and it's not quite as fluid as Dark Souls is, but same kind of long attack animations, different weapons, and... that sort of stuff, and dodging, perfect blocking, that stuff. But yeah, it's pretty hard, and if you die, you're put back in the beginning of the game. It kind of has a hub area, and then you have to either pay in-game money to get your character back, or go to the floor where you died and kill your now zombified, basically, character to get him back by force.
Uh-huh.
And oh, but you can also use real money currency to escape death if you want to, but you don't really have to. Plus they actually give you a lot of it for free, so. But yeah, it's been pretty enjoyable. It's very gory. You chop people's heads off and things like that.
Chop people's heads off.
It has a weird asynchronous multiplayer mode where you set up base defenses and then you either, you know, you try to invade other player and steal their money. And yeah, it's actually surprisingly content rich and gratuitous with the free currency it gives you for a free-to-play game. It's actually really surprising.
Might look into it. But I'm...
It's pretty fun. So I've been playing that a little bit when you're not around.
Yeah, mama! Oh, there they are.
Boss fights, blueprints, I'm going all out. Crafting... It's great that you're cool with camping gladiolos, but have you seen a goddamn camping spot anywhere here?
Oh man, have you used a drill breaker, by the way?
No, because I've been in combat for like forever.
Yeah, I'm testing it now, and it's actually pretty cool looking. We needn't
waste more time. Well, of course, it drills monsters just as well as it drills women.
Exactly, it shoots a drill at them, I think. I don't even understand. But, well, the battle ended as quickly as it started, so I now have to return back to the tipster.
Wait for me, please. Just chill out there until... Pause the game, actually. That's
just chill out, Bennett. Chill out,
yes,
Bennett.
Yes, just pause your game. That way our clocks will become in sync.
Okay, let me at least get to the ship.
Oh, come on.
Oh, okay, fine. I'll just pause right at
I'll
the
I'll have to do the same.
Spot. Yes, yes.
I'm at the spot.
Chill
two.
Out,
it's
Bennett.
18. It's
just chill out,
chill
Bennett.
Out, Bennett.
Oh, man.
Or, no, wait. Sorry, that was the wrong sound.
You
know which sound that is for?
I don't know.
You're fired.
You're fired. Oh, yeah, that's the one where you get where you get shot from the fucking jet. Yeah, I remember now.
Yeah, you're fired. Like his suit is caught on the missile.
Yep.
And then he goes like, you're fired. Psst. Fires him into a building where he explodes. And then he gives that trademark grin. Oh, they spawned for me at 18.
What? Right. You, what? They didn't spawn jack shit. Whatever, I don't care anymore. Fuck this game.
Oh, oops.
Oops.
They're actually... Yeah, I... See, the problem with having played Let It Die is that I forgot what my controls are. Oh, goddammit. Come on. Also, the problem that I have right now with the Drill Breaker is that these guys keep lasering me, which in turn keeps stunning me. And I'm in stasis, and my friends are attacking me. Seriously, stop it with the lasers already, okay? You're being annoying. God damn it, they got status effects on everyone. I wish it would have ended as quickly for me as it did for you, because these guys are annoying. But I'm blindsiding it now and killing it in every which way possible. Oh my god, please stop. Okay. Fuck, there was a pain in the butt. I just don't get why they're here. Okay, now let us go to Mr. Gondola.
Yes, okay, so do we go up? I don't even...
I think it's like going through this building thing, then going up. There's staircases here, but I don't know if these are the right staircases. They might be the wrong one.
Yeah, I'm getting lost already.
Oh yeah, this is the wrong staircase.
Yeah, I kind of jumped down to get here. I don't know if that's what you did too, because that's what I did. Oh wait, no wait.
That's what I did indeed, but
that's the staircase. I think the staircase will lead me to the gondola person.
Okay. Yes, yes. The same here. Okay, nice, let me remember the controls. X is interact and jump, because of course it is, because fuck you. Square is rolling, circle is attack, triangle is phase strike. Okay, I remember.
So I kind of went up all the way. I don't know if the top gondola is the one we want, though.
No, that's the one that only leads to that one place.
Yeah, so...
That's a blue line, you have to get on the yellow line.
Ugh.
You have to go up and then around.
Yep.
Like, go one stair down from where you are, and then take the path that leads to the, could be
west.
Oh,
yeah, I remember
and
now.
Then go up and around.
Yeah, I remember now. Up and around. Or at least I thought that would be the case, but it turns out it goes back to the same place I was at. Let me see. It's over here.
Yeah, you want to get to the northern, I think, bank of markets and boats and vendors and all that shit.
Yep. There we go. There we go. Now, back to the tipster.
Oh, yeah.
Yes?
I should be around tomorrow, but I cannot say for how long or what my state will be, because I'm going to a bar before. And
I'm going
to a bar. I usually get sloshed because it's a good bar.
That sounds good.
But I'll try not to overdo it. But I cannot make promises. It's a co-worker's birthday and he's taking everyone out for drinks, so...
I understand. I mean, alright. Are we gonna skip to our destination, by the way, or we just watch?
We're gonna skip because I figured we could do another hunt while we wait.
Okay, so anyway...
Speaking of while we're waiting, let me quickly see if we can learn any of his recipes.
Good call.
Okay, I know the lasagna we can't learn. Gentlemen, I don't have 300k, so let's get the fettuccine di Xernia.
Smells good.
Anyway, what were you gonna say?
Well, nah, I fucking forgot. Oh yeah. Sorry. That's right. What I'm gonna say. Looks so, like that monster was no match for you. If you can't play, don't call me. That's all there is. That's what I was gonna say.
Okay.
Then I can just sleep through the night.
That's it.
What brings you here?
What? That's it.
Yes. What a
Fettuccine di Xernia, or whatever.
Yes, that. That's it.
Prevents instant death.
Of course, I'll have it ready in a mo.
Okay, now we go to our appetite. Oh, fuck. Where is... Why can I not see our quest marker while on the gondola menu? What are you doing, you sloppy fucks? Alright. Deep breaths? Okay. Get there, we have to get to the Palsino Street Station. Okay.
You're always... always welcome here.
The city is stupid.
Oh shit, I forgot to take my
I was wondering when you might show up.
Yes, this fucking city is stupid. I hope we're done here soon.
We've some troublemakers on our hands. Up to the task?
This is not...
That ought to tide you over for
this is how you design a artistically nice city, but not a gameplay-wise fun city.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Alright, so what's the station again? We need to go to
Palsina, whatever, like the northeastern one. Yeah.
Got it. I'm just going to go ahead and skip it. Go straight to our location. Because, yeah, like I said, if I had been playing this alone, I might have just stopped here because this is dumb. Like I did with Fallout 4, which is terrible. I haven't beaten Fallout 4, and I don't know if you have, so...
Oh, yeah. We played it together, and I'm still waiting on you to feel like doing it again.
If we're going to do it again, I'm going to redo it with mods. I'm just going to let you know this right now.
Yeah, you want to start? You want to actually start over?
With mods? Yes. Hell yes, with mods. Dude, that game has like a million mods by now.
Yeah.
Oh, here they come.
Seems we found.
But, you know, then we have to play it for another 100 hours.
Watch where you're shooting.
We continue. Oh, we did. Don't you remember we're max level? We have the best power armor in the game. We just have done story. We basically have done everything else.
Yeah, I suppose that sounds like something.
That's exactly what we did. I completely don't remember. Yeah, eliminated Todd.
Oh man, have you fought with the chainsaw sword? Because that shit is also very fucked up. The way you wield it. It's pretty damn awesome. Very satisfying weapon. You can hear it. You can hear it drill right into flesh. Grind right into flesh.
That's the sword of tall.
Yep. It's nice and tall. Give me a trigger.
Something tells me you also have much archer souls. But now
yeah, you know you're
so
right.
Stop asking.
You're right, I fucking forgot again.
What do you do? Maybe I should send you a line.
It's like, don't
and
forget to
read
watch
it,
archer souls.
And then you'll forget anyway.
Yes. Oh my god, I can't believe I fucking forgot again. Anyway, so let's see. We jump down from here, and then we go back to the ship, and then we...
Go back to the tipster and wrap up all the hunts in a single goddamn night.
We might even be able to pull it off, hopefully.
Yeah, for me it's still like 20.
That's
21,
22 for me,
two.
But I'm sure we can
That's
pull it
close
off.
Close enough. Yeah, I mean, you know.
Ooh, you know.
Yeah, sure, I'll also eat the last thing, which is the wood-smoked fish. I know we still have the food buff, but you know, I also want to finish off getting your recipes here. Oh, also I figured out, I may have told you, but you will learn the 300k recipe, or dish as a recipe, but the ingredient to make it costs 100k, or a lot of grinding in the Colosseum. Well, that's it!
How may I be of service?
Great! Anyway, so the other one, wood smoke fish?
That's it!
So basically, we learn only two recipes here,
sure
but that's
thing.
Okay.
Fix
well,
it straight
okay.
Away.
We learn three.
Three, but
one
dude,
we cannot
that,
afford.
That one is so impractical, out, we will not learn it.
Well, we will eventually.
What?
But not while we only have 150k gil.
Yeah, well, you know.
Oh, the all time one, the last one, that has to be in that. I mean, it's called something like Painting Thieves or whatever. It has to be in that big empty room that I saw earlier.
Yeah, probably.
Anyway, now where is this goddamn quest? Okay, it's basically exactly the same spot where we killed the goddamn
excellent
slime
choice.
Laser things. Creative much? Fuckers.
Do take care out there.
I think at this point the developers just got lazy.
Oh, I guess so. They got tired.
Yeah.
They got tired just like I got tired. Now, what was it again? It was the, I can't remember. Was it from the Lavelle station that we went from that? Yeah, I think it was Lavelle station.
Yes, it was.
Skip.
Thankfully, I remembered a path, and this time I won't go into the damn inn. But I'll just go around.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Ah, stop it. Ugh. Stop it. I have to stop it.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back. And those guys in their voice, they remind me of... Right, Shoe Pops? Right, Shoe Pops? Shoe Pops missed you.
Where is that from?
Final Fantasy X. Oh, you didn't play Final Fantasy X, though, did you?
Yeah. But I have no idea what you were talking about. Uh-huh. You know, Prompto goes, it's nice to not have to kill anything moments before I reach the point.
These guys, Cthulhu
spawn.
Times two.
Yes. Oh. Damn, they don't care much for the chainsaw.
No, they don't. That's why I have to switch away. Honestly, the drill breaker, I don't think they care that much for it either. We switch ultimate sword.
Yep, that's what I ended up using now, but honestly, all I'm doing is carrying him. Effect I get carried from.
Carried around.
Stop spraying ice at me, and then in the second gear, I will just, sure, suck me in. Gladiolus, do it.
The impulse? Yeah, the ultimate sword is just so much better than the other one. It makes all the other weapons seem like gimmicks.
You probably weren't supposed to, you know, farm with this early, but...
Well, I don't know. The materials to get is just a little early.
Wendy! You forgot your boy. Oh, both dogs? I thought you wanted them. Alright, sorry about that.
What was I saying?
That took everything we had.
You frankly, I'm just amazed we made it.
I've got nothing left.
I was gonna tell you something, right. But then you interrupted me and I kinda forgot. Oh well.
Well, Wendy was retiring to the bedroom to go to bed, but she meant to take the dogs, but the dogs had snuck out of the bedroom while she wasn't looking. So... I had to tell her, take the dogs, even though I would have liked to keep them here, but I know she likes to have them in the bed.
In the bed.
Splendid. Where
you know, spoiled little dogs and all that.
Well, at least all the nighttime shit is taken care of now. Now we can go and do that last one. We can go
Can I bitch about one more thing?
What?
Why can we only sprint in hostile environments?
Yeah, I don't know, dude.
It has been a pleasure.
I don't know, dude. Don't even ask me. I don't know. This game
Why'd
is
you leave
a joke.
The dogs.
I was wondering when you might show up. Looks like that monster was no match for you lot.
Looks like that monster is no match for you lot.
Well, look who it is.
So, what brings you here today? We've some troublemakers
yes.
on our hands.
Told me said, look up like that monster task? Was an old
oh, wait,
match
no, no,
for
no,
you.
No, no. I forgot, we didn't even do the Tonberry
that
one, did we?
That ought to tide you over for a bit.
Disappearing hunters. Okay, let's see.
Teamwork
where are we taking this
one?
Teamwork
is the key to success, lads.
That one is new, though. We didn't see this one before. Maybe
yeah.
there's...
Yeah, it must have been...
I don't know.
I don't know. I must have not paid attention... But
no,
yeah.
no, I paid attention because I looked at all of them and this one still had a new exclamation mark on it. So,
yep. so
it definitely was not there before. We've been... It's been a farce! Anyway,
so,
quests. Now where is it? Oh, great. It's
we could
there.
Ride
anyway,
the boat
we,
to the,
Gunbalik
station, Gunblong station, and then just walk up
so,
there.
So, care to take a cruise?
Wait. Yeah, no. Don't you mean Paso Street Station?
Yeah,
you mean
yeah.
Old Gabant is the
no, no,
the
no,
boat
no, no.
of
no, 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 not Old Gabant. But there's just I don't even know. Oh,
it's the one that
for some
I
reason
told you.
For some reason it says that I meant to say Minstrel Quarter Station, but for some reason it showed me a different name when I moused over it. Doesn't matter. We could also go from Palsino. It's all the same. We'll just go to Palsino, since we're... whatever.
Yeah, it seems closer. But I don't know. But I will find out, because I am there now, and I will I will move it, and go there and take care of the problem. Oh yeah, this is definitely the closest one. Therefore, I will move it, and kill this thing. Jump over here, and hey, look, it's Tonberry, so cute.
Yes.
Maybe it's for cooking? Don't bet on it. Stop stabbing me, you tiny little knee biters.
He's got a knife! Maybe it's for cooking?
Don't bet.
Maybe it's for cooking? Yeah, I don't like using a chainsaw on these guys. Oh man, it parries when you attack any of these guys. Alright, you know, I haven't used Overwhelm in a while, so, Okay, whatever. Says Gladiolus.
The case of the disappearing hunters have been solved. Disappearing hunters got stabbed in the ass. The end.
Yes. Now they have disappeared for good.
Yes. Serves them right for being so dumb. Now let's go
for
back.
Being so disappearing.
For being so disappearing.
Yes, it's like they were playing with fire, and now look, they've disappeared forever. That's what happened when you play around with disappearing.
I guess so, you're right.
I know what I'm saying. This city is just breaking my mind. I apologize for any.
Yep, I'm going back to this place again.
Yikes! This place is terrible.
Yes.
Like, we've barely even started, and I already feel tired. That's so dumb. I hate this place.
It has been a
well,
pleasure.
At least we're almost done, I hope.
Yep.
Alright, now, for the next one.
Welcome, lads.
Back in one piece, eh?
Made it back in one piece, eh?
He said the same exact thing to me.
And Noctis holding his forehead like he has the biggest headache. Oh my god, what is this
no,
shit?
No, please don't say this. No. No. You've got to be kidding me.
I told you these are being added.
You've got to be kidding me. This can't be. All night time.
I told you that he's only... That they are adding new ones.
What the fuck?
I just wish I could see where these things are from. Oh, great. This one's a pain. Okay, well, I know how to get there, though. So we have to go to the northern one, then run up all the way to the northern, the top one that you almost mistakenly took. And then from there, we can go there, and then we can have these bombs blow up in our face.
Safe return.
What the fuck? So we are going to take the blue line?
Yes, I think that's where we have to go.
So, care to take
a shop the new drop? Anyway, it's not so bad. We'll just do these night hunts until it turns daytime, and then you can get that picture that you missed out on earlier.
Yeah, I guess. Oh, man.
And look, I also have another opinion on the matter.
Oh yeah, second opinion.
Fantastic.
Tell me.
Call when you need a ride back.
If we finish all the hunts now, we will never have to come back to this place again. Better to do it now and groan our way through it.
You know, I'm gonna tell you this right now. We haven't even maxed out our levels. What if there's gonna be more stuff that pops up once we hit like hunting rank 10 or some shit like that?
Are we gonna do post game?
Dude, I don't even know anymore. Do we even need to do these hunts? If we say stuff like that, like this.
I mean, achievement?
We can't get the achievement unless we do all of them, which means we have to come back at level 10 hunting.
I mean, whatever. For now, let's do these hunts. I'm out. Out of things to say, but my completion is the heart.
It's nice to not have to kill
burns
anything.
Hotter than these goddamn bombs.
Even against your pure logic, what do we do? Are we gonna do post game?
Look, that's not even a question someone
would ask.
Listen up, okay?
What?
If we do not do our due diligence with the hunts here, I feel like all the time we spent earlier doing all the goddamn hunts in the other place has been for waste. Therefore, we have to do the hunts here and now in order to make it all worthwhile.
Yes, but what about the pool scheme?
Whatever, we'll figure it out. Maybe we'll do it because it looks like you can finish and get all achievements in one run. Also, why is my cannon not firing? Oh my god, okay, I need to switch away from the Jawbreaker. As entertaining as it is.
Yeah, I think I'll just let someone else use it.
Hey,
I don't even letting Prompto use it is a good idea, because Prompto using that suck move is actually very handy.
Yep. Anyway, done with this, now where do you go? Let's go back to the gun club down there.
One last
potion
suffice to finish them all.
Let's just...
Watch this!
Let's just do the hunts, okay? We don't have that many more to go.
Watch we'll you grow like another 10 afterwards. Oh my fucking lord. The way it just grew out of that, it was really disgusting. Here to take
a cruise? Yes, it was.
It just grew out. What the fuck?
We don't even know why. We already had a high enough rank. Why hide it from us?
I know. What the fuck?
Anyway.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
It should be okay. There's only one thing at this point that scares me.
What?
The fact that we've only been in about 20% of this whole damn city.
But I refuse to comment.
The other places look like they might be less annoying. Maybe they'll be less vertical, less stupid, less convoluted, and more what we hoped to get when we first set sail to Altitia.
We were staring. I was thinking about magical city with magical things. Here I am playing with gondolas all day.
Yeah, you know, maybe something that's like built out of brickwork that could later become Alexander. This Alexander would be pretty awesome, though, you know, a loading screen already spoiled what elemental summons there are in the game, and I already know that Alexander isn't one of them, so Scheißendreck. But, you know.
She doesn't rub shoulders. Whatever.
Good news, though, and that is that we didn't get another thing. And we're gonna skip the lost painting, because that's all time, and instead go for the next nighttime one.
Yep.
Which is Tourists Fade into the Night.
Oh, now we can find out why. Ha ha.
Feeling
ha,
a bit peckish,
ha,
lads?
Because looking they've never to been tourists. To they've the been test, imps eh? All along.
It's in your they wet
now, okay, lads. Same street. Palsasino. Palsino Street Station. Goodbye.
Huh.
Man up, stop producing such dishonorable sounds and do this with pride, honor, skill, and efficaciousness.
So where's this one again?
Destination.
The same spot as before?
The Palsinio Station, whatever, the northernmost one. Fantastic. Same spot as before. Back. You just cross over the bridge. You go up, cross over the bridge, jump.
Got
not
it.
Even jump down.
Got
you're
it.
Just here.
Got it.
We fought something here, but I already forgot what it was that we fought here.
Yeah, it was Tonberries.
Wait,
oh,
no,
no,
the
no, not this one.
Were
not this one. My bad. It was Imps actually. Now that I think about it.
Seems we found
that one. Makes sense.
Yeah, no, I thought it was a Tonberry until I got close and I realized. Nope, I always.
My fighting style so far has just been smashing the circle button. So,
you mean holding it down all day?
Oh, I didn't even hold it down. I was just tapping. Okay, I think at 5, it's up. I'm pretty sure it's 5, so we should probably take you all day. It's 4 for me as well, so.
Gladly.
What I'm saying is I don't think we can squeeze in another night one. Then how about this? We after we do the picture one.
Yes.
And you get your picture shot, we can do main story and come back to the other night once when it's, well, night again.
Fair enough. Let's go.
Or we can just ask the barkeeper to make it night for us. So actually that point is kind of moot. It's whatever.
I was wondering when you might show up.
Gentlemen,
made it back in one piece, eh?
Oh, gentlemen, it's been a pleasure.
I was wondering when you might
show up. What brings you here today? I want to find a lost painting, which has a question mark on it. I'm pretty sure I know where it is. Ooh, take care of
it. How may I be of service? We've some troublemakers on our hands.
Yep, it's exactly where I thought it was.
The
fastest way to get here is probably from
the
Ministerial Quarters.
So,
Ministerial Quarter Station. Munoz.
Yep.
It has been a pleasure.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Hey, guys. Let's make a tipster that has 10 hunts on a tiny island that can only be arrived by a gondola that has like a 5-second dialogue and then takes another 5 seconds until fast travel becomes available, and let's make them have to use the gondola both ways. Yes. What an excellent game design decision.
Listening to your words just makes me tired. Can we stop?
You're here to deal with
I apologize.
Go on.
I talked about being brave and facing this with honor, and now I'm doing the opposite, but...
Lakshmi is there. Yep, the painting. Yeah, we'll go to the painting. That's not the way to the painting, because it's a bunch of boxes. That must be the way to the painting.
So here we are.
Yeah, the city really comes to life after nighttime. Enjoy the dark.
Anyone else got goosebumps?
Yeah, says this guy at 5 a.m.
There's the Lakshmi.
Lakshmi.
Okay,
oh,
it's big.
Oh, I can sense that? The evil coming out of that picture.
I walked the wrong way. I need to find my way. How do I get there?
Pretty bold of her. She's completely naked. Camera. Pretty bold of her.
This isn't what I signed up for. Just do it okay.
I'm lost.
You're lost?
Yeah, I'm lost. I'm on the upper floor. I think I need to get downstairs. I can go to the temple.
You have to talk to a guard. You go through a guard. Remember?
Oh. What? Oh, yeah, that one. Okay, yeah, I
apologize.
This is the same.
You're great. Prompto's off his rock.
Oh, great.
The luck. Oh, that's better. So I could do mine.
Oh, man. You know what? Prompto, you make yourself useful and take some pictures here. This is worth taking pictures for, I think. As soon as you're recovered from your brain tunnels, anyway. Prompto, I need pictures. Take pictures of those boobs. We need them. The boobs turn black. What do I do? They turn black. Uh-oh. That's not cool.
Oh my god.
What?
Dude. As the combat starts, you know what Ignis says?
What?
Prophet, camera. I kid you not, that's what Ignis said as soon as the battle started.
Well,
Prophet, camera.
Well, he didn't tell me this, but I figured it on my own to take pictures because, you know, boobs, you know, are very important.
I swear he said that. It's so good. And then Prophet goes, oh, this is what I signed up for. And then Nocto goes, just do it.
Oh, well, here comes a golden snapshot. Golden snapshot of those boobs right now, right here.
Not!
top of it.
You like that? Oh, okay, that double attack.
Golden snapshot.
Myself sometimes.
Your ego. Well, looks like we'll be able to share some good pictures.
I'm just amazed we actually made it.
Oh.
Well, that was very interesting. We got a wonderful picture of a picture, and now we'll just
Why
head
has
back
she turned
now.
Into like a treant? Why is she a treant now?
I don't know, but that's what I meant when I said that the boobs turned black.
Well, she's a treant now, and I'm taking pictures of the treant instead.
Yep.
I could Omega, but I just don't want to make the boobs disappear too quickly.
Mm-hmm. That's what I was thinking. Oh.
Turn back into normal mode.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Oh, she turned black. Turned back? She didn't do that for me. She just stayed black. Fuck.
Turned back for me, so I'm actually just chilling right now, waiting to get bars. I'm not actually attacking her. Okay. Hey. Let's put it out of its misery. Oh, it turned black again. Damn it, Prompto.
It turned black again. Right. Damn it, Prompto.
Omega chain, let's finish this. Oh, target eliminated. Ooh.
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Now, if you ever find a place to rest, we can actually share these pictures, yes.
Well, we have to pay 15,000. What? But...
Look, it's 7 a.m. It's completely bright outside, and there's still the moon symbol.
Looks like that monster was no match for you lot.
Anyway, we can probably take a gondola to that photo op door. Photo op place. So let's take the gondola there so you can take your picture.
That's correct.
I will go there as well, just so that our games stay in some semblance of sync. Yep, 7 a.m. and it just turned into a sun.
Yes.
Well, if it's a sun, then we can also fast travel, so.
Feeling a bit peckish, lads?
Oh, fast travel there. Then I will take a sip of my apple soda.
So, care to take a cruise?
Apple soda? There's such things now?
Doesn't get any better.
It's a secret recipe.
Mm.
That's
you take
it.
50% mineral water and 50% apple juice, and then you get dun dun dun.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Hmm. So how does it taste?
Good.
Good.
It's not as sweet as the juice by itself, and it fulfills that fizzy desire of
take
soda.
A shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time.
Good call. Now it's picture time.
I'm gonna toss out my fishing lure once at half power and hope that it... Seriously, no interest at all in this delicious thing I'm tossing in front of you?
Let me get this shot.
Okay, I'll stop fishing with my head down in dismay because I don't want to keep us. Such a frivolous activity.
Yup, now what
Splendid.
Do we do?
Where are we off to?
Well, two options. Either we go finish off the last of the hunts, which, by the way, we still have to turn this one in, but I guess there's no rush when it comes to turning it in. Or we do main story. You know what? I'm tuckered out of bullshit, so let's just do main story for now, and I'm sure we'll end up coming back there later anyway, so...
So back to the hotel it is then.
Right, so that was the ministerial district and then crossover. Right?
What? Isn't it Lavelle Station? I forgot.
That's where the hotel was. I walked in there though and... I think I have to go to the... Yeah, I have to go... Okay, after you walk in there, I think the next destination is the place with the guard outside. Like, next to where we went to get the painting.
Gotcha.
So quickly walk into the inn and...
Alright.
I don't know, because... Or maybe walking in the inn was for a different quest?
Gentlemen, I don't know. I'm going in and I'll find out myself.
Any ideas for accommodation?
No, it seems like it's for the main quest because it's, well, it's red.
Yeah, but I walked
in
there.
Head to the first secretary's estate. Yeah, you walk in there and then you get a new destination.
Well,
which guess we need to go talk to. You know, I wish the game explained why. Like, was there a note or something?
I don't know.
This game is hurting me.
Any other option?
Ministerial quarter station.
There's no telling how events will unfold.
No, ministerial. Ministerial.
Yeah, ministerial quarter station. That's what I just said.
Okay, good. I didn't hear the first part. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. The city is bad for my brain. Please understand.
It's bad on my brain too. Fantastic. Ever since we've been here, I just felt like I'm drained. I have no energy. It's like a fucking succubus or some shit. It's just constantly sucking me. And
you mean a mind flare has you in its embrace? Going?
I don't know. That sounds really painful. I don't think it's like that. It's just, you know.
So let me tell you something. At this point, it warns us that we won't be able to go back to the city for, I assume, a while. But it could also just be bullshit.
Are you serious?
But I'll just go for it. I'm sure we can come back later to do the hunts.
Yeah.
I honestly don't care enough to delay it any further. Anyway, I'm entering cutscene land.
Yep,
we will reconvene when we are done.
Yep.
Thank you for coming.
Negotiation? Oh, in order to win her trust and cooperation. Okay.
First things first. Thanks for coming to greet us in person.
It's the least I could do for a king. Wescombe didn't extend me an invitation. So I decided to extend my own. Though circumstances have changed, both the King and the Oracle are finally in Altitia.
You said that you have Luna in your care.
No, I kind of feel like doing it all wrong just to see what the thing would be like.
Is the King concerned for our relations with the Empire? But it's true.
I didn't say it before, and I don't want to risk having to do those hunts again.
Whether we do so depends on you. Now, let me ask some questions of my own.
Yeah, we should have saved beforehand.
Why does the Oracle seek to awaken the Hydrian?
Be truthful, answer vaguely. I feel like the middle one's always the right one.
She wants to forge a covenant so I can receive Leviathan's blessing.
The answer I wanted to hear. And yet, king or not, it can't be a simple affair for you to receive a god's blessing. Let me be frank. The potential chaos worries me. You know better than most what took place in Lucis with Archean. Tell me, what happened?
I met Titan, and he gave me his power.
Just like the legends, though the Empire doesn't like the way the story goes. Even as we speak, they mobilize their forces. It seems there's no avoiding chaos. It will most likely come to war. However, I don't care to host a battle on my soil. The gods and the Empire be damned.
Show concern for the city?
Would be a disaster if a battle took place in the
city. That's what I picked.
Indeed. Yeah. We must be prepared to evacuate our citizens.
Cut to the chase, agree with her, distance yourself. I guess we'll agree with her.
No doubt about it.
We're in the midst of making plans, and it was to discuss your involvement in them that I called you here. Without further ado, let us talk terms. If you wish to hold the right, you must ensure my citizens' safety and aid in their evacuation.
Seek suggest further measures, feign apathy. Further measures. Let's hear some further measures.
That's fine, but what about damage to the city?
Your concern is appreciated, but I am prepared to accept some structural damage. Keeping the citizens safe is my chief concern, and therefore yours. And that is not all. Once the rite has begun, I will not be accountable for what follows. You are on your own.
Act displeased, act confident, act worried. Act confident.
Not a problem. We know how to take care of ourselves.
Thank you.
You're picking all the same options I'm picking.
But as I'm sure you are aware, few armies can stand against the might of the Imperial fleet. That is all for the terms.
What
to review,
you, we're all
you
similar.
Are to ensure our citizens' safety and engage the Empire. Do we have an agreement?
Agree amicably, casually, amicably.
All right, let's fight together as allies.
Allies? Such a vote of confidence. Well, you can trust us to do our part and keep the Oracle safe. A final warning, though I doubt it'll come to it. My duty is to my citizens. Should any harm befall them, there will be a reckoning for both King and Oracle.
Emphasize, return a threat, remain silent. Empathize, even though I would answer differently,
all right.
But...
You do what you must for your people.
You're just like
you must
your
act kingly. Say thanks, reject, ask for meaning. Ask for meaning would be kind of like, eh, but I'll say thanks.
Thanks.
You've made the right decision.
We did indeed do the right choices.
Madam, it's time.
Assign
same
three
exact
of your own
answers,
for the evacuation
huh?
effort. Whom you choose is up to you.
Unreserved trust.
According to our intel, the Imperial fleet will be 4 warships strong. Steel yourselves for a full-scale battle. I'm glad we could talk. We can each act in our own interest to our mutual benefit.
Won the First Secretary's unreserved trust. Oracle Ascension Cone times 4.
Yep, same.
Well, well, look at that. Although it appears that we're both very good at communicating with Hillary Clinton. Isn't that great?
And you know what?
What?
I didn't even need a psychology degree for it. Oh!
Oh, but I don't think you need a psychology degree for anything, really.
I can't promise something I can't help.
That's actually really
of
sad.
Course.
Yes.
You certainly opened up to them, though.
What can I say? I have a soft spot for the young and tragic.
Would at least hope it would help you read people better.
They've lost
I guess Regis. Not.
They've lost the crystal. Was it so long ago the last oracle was taken from them? We've seen the Empire go mad these 10 odd years.
The day of the right.
During the rite, we must see to it. The Empire does not harass Leviathan.
Gonna be tough to pull off before the King receives her power.
And with 3 of us on evacuation detail.
Indeed. The best we can realistically do is to help the Hydrian help herself.
What kind of help you talking about?
Just like Titan, the Empire will seek to immobilize Leviathan.
Oh, with the harpoon things?
If we can dislodge them from the goddess, she will have a fighting chance.
Sounds good in theory, but don't push it. It's pointless, unless you can get that blessing.
Stay flexible, stay alert.
All right,
will do.
Eh. And here we are, I think. Oh, I thought we would stop, but then we kept going.
And you're going into the next cutscene land.
Yep.
If worse comes to worse, you can threaten to throw the trident into the sea. Then they'll listen. In the meantime, it will be well guarded. Better than the Oracle herself.
Understood. I shall reclaim it at the altar.
Remember, you'll be under Imperial watch.
Right.
Think of it as a necessary evil in order to forge the Covenant.
I am in your debt.
Once it's over, you may go as you please, but you do so without our protection.
So be it.
You'd better get going. Your public is waiting for you.
Well, that was an interesting scene.
And cutscene land.
And another one, really?
Yep.
Noct, you in position?
Yep.
Don't forget the plan.
You guys too. About a crowd. Like the whole city's come to watch.
So now we have to navigate the people maze? Nope, here we go.
Dear friends, I stand before you today with little hope the words I speak shall reach beyond these walls. For slowly but surely, the light fades from our world, and as it does, the shadows shall loom ever longer until all succumbs to the darkness. Darkness that evokes terror, hatred and sorrow in the hearts of men. The ashes of Lucis, a dream of peace, twisted into a nightmare of death and destruction, claiming innumerable lives and leaving myriad souls to suffer.
Luna.
Yet I beg you, do not surrender to despair. Have faith. For our gods watch over us. By their blessings, by the stars that light the heavens above, our world will be delivered from the perils of the dark. I stand before you here in Altisha to call upon Leviathan, goddess of the seas, spirit of the deep. By the sacred rite, I will commune with the Hydrian. But first, I offer you my solemn vow. On my honor as Oracle, I will not rest until the darkness is banished from our world and the light is restored.
Bless
bless you all.
Citizens.
We got him covered. So, it begins.
After some screwing around, we can finally get started, right?
Yeah, so I had a question.
Uh-huh.
Do you know what was up with Imperials rushing in there directly after the chick runs out? I mean, she's supposed to be under protection, but then even though the Imperials ran in there, it's like she didn't get apprehended or anything. It's like, I don't understand why Imperials were there. Did you catch that?
I don't know myself. I guess they just want to threaten her to say what they want, I guess. I don't know.
I mean, the Empire already knows what she's doing and what she wants.
That's not
really, I mean, the Empire is trying to stop the riot, right?
No. I think they want to do harm to Leviathan. I think they're trying to capture it or something, kill it.
Into this confidence that they want to
come. I can actually hear your speech. I think. Whatever.
Sorry,
saying.
It's very loud.
It is I, Luna Freya, blood of the Oracle. Goddess of the seas, I beseech you, enter into this covenant that the king might reclaim the stone.
Now it's time we go and fight Imperials.
Yeah. So I guess you're right. They're not trying to stop the right. They're just trying to stop Noct from claiming the power, because they probably want to extract the essence and turn it into tanks or something.
Yes.
I have to guess.
I mean, they did the same thing with Titan before. So.
Yeah, but I don't know, it still struck me as weird that they were... I mean, they pretty clearly said that they're hiding her from the Empire, even though they're not supposed to, but...
I don't know.
Oh my god, this fucking thing is too loud.
I can't see any items laying around. I guess there's no items laying around in these parts. I mean, I feel like it's one of these action scenes. But do keep an eye out for items.
Even if I don't think combat ends between. But hold on.
Nope. That was just. Now it's cutscene.
I know what you must know. That the King of Kings is to drive the darkness from our star.
That feedback is loud, holy shit.
It It is in receiving mercy that men offer praise, and in shedding grace that the gods solicit worship. I vow, the king will prove himself worthy.
Jump! I'm trying to look for items. Jump! And I guess I don't think there would be items hidden here, right? The game designer can't be that cruel, right? It's jumping time.
Man! Ah! Go! What's this?
New ride we borrowed from the Nifts. This will get us in close.
Serious?
Here she comes!
I got this.
I'll get as close as I can! Then it's up to you!
Alright. Won't be long.
What the fuck is going on?
Hey, nice job finding this baby.
The moment I saw her, I knew we'd go places. Not again!
Not making this easy.
Not. Hold on tight! Not! Can you reach?
Got you. Wonder what would have happened if we fucked it up.
Probably fallen down. Also, I love how the mini-map is completely broken.
Request her power. Demand her power. Well, I'll be nice, right? I'll be nice.
Exactly what I did. I don't think it makes much of a difference.
I need your power!
Oh, that's some way to request things. I need your power!
Holy shit. Okay, now I see what's going on. But where is... Oh, there. Oh, that's not good.
I guess I'll use this opportunity to save here so that we don't have to go through that bullshit again. I shouldn't have just jumped down. What if there's items there? Well, there wasn't, so it's okay, but still. Yeah, you didn't just jump down from the large platform that we started in, right?
Hold on.
So the only way you'll help me is if I take you down?
Well, shit. homeless man
now,
has arrived.
About that ring. On second thought, you let him have it. And do remind him about the crystal.
Where's the blood in all this?
Oh, Prince, your bride awaits!
I will pass the ring to the rightful king. When the prophecy is fulfilled, all enthralled to darkness shall know peace.
But it would appear we've gone Super Saiyan.
It would appear so too.
Yes.
Oh, we're gonna need Super Saiyan powers to fight this thing. It would be nice if we had all the weapons, but if we have 10 out of 13, I think we'd be okay, right?
I didn't see whether in the cutscene was only the ones that were obtained or if it's just all of them just for the sake of this.
Yeah, it's like that. Anyway, time to meet the gates of Babylon and then be really snappy and kill them. No, I really want to know what would happen if I would fail this. It's like, oh, I just, you know, not hit any of the buttons. But, oh well.
Dude,
I don't think...
It's literally Dragon Ball at this point.
Yeah.
I mean, you will see soon what I mean.
Well, I'm already flying all over the place and smacking them around.
No, the next time you get the circle pumps, you will know what I mean.
Okay.
I'm not really taking any damage, but to be honest, I'm also not dealing a lot of damage because it's still on the side of full health and I've been wailing on it for a while.
No, I've been wailing. Nope, it just lost another bit.
Again, can we even lose this fight?
Well, I want to know if we're both like level 70 something.
Yeah.
Thing really that's been hitting me is like these ghost snakes. I keep having to mute myself because of how loud this thing is.
Vulnerable. I mean, people might find this impressive, but I don't.
I don't like it because it's dragging on way longer than it has any right to. Honestly,
yes.
That's the problem. Like, it's impressive, but it's also taking, like, over 5 minutes of stupidly holding the circle button. Maybe I'm missing how you're supposed to do this, but, you know, I just keep warp striking to his face and then pressing the circle, and then I see a bunch of explosions for 200 damage each. I don't know if I'm missing something, but... Oh, wait, there we go.
Yeah,
probably
I feel like it's just going to show typhoons and... cutscenes. Explosions. Oh. I don't think
yeah. I just broke another fin off. Shit. Oh. I just keep air dashing to him and then hitting him. Are you doing anything different?
He's at 1/3 health level.
Yeah, you're. For me, it's like he keeps moving backwards, so then I miss. He's still moving a lot, but I'm trying. But yeah, it seems like you're definitely way ahead. I don't know why. Right now, he's just.
He
keeps knocking me down,
thing.
But he doesn't do any damage.
He's giving it.
Did you use lock on or not?
Yeah, I gave him lock on.
Yeah,
oh, now I am really drilling into his face now. That's doing a lot of damage. Okay, Leviathan, I think it's time to pass on to the next world. That same cutscene again. Leviathan dying again. Now I will go and do more damage. Look at me, I have scored 275, 277, 280. I scored so many hits, I'm such a badass.
What? I wish I could do that. I guess like. Dude, this is so annoying. Like, I'm holding on circle, but instead of attacking, he just dashes basically circularly around the head instead of attacking the head. Fuck.
You dare attack me? I counter you. Now all that's left is to power up! You're no match for the gates of Babylon! Oh, here comes my final weapon. Take the plunge. Yup, that's how you got the fish. It's over.
I'm still at 1/4 health. I don't know what it is right now, but it's moving so much and it's self-attacking. Like, I'm holding down the circle button, but he just in self-attack. You know, I think I'll just let go of the R1 button. I think that's what messed the shit up.
What? I was holding on the R1 button the whole time.
Yeah, I know, but I just literally, he just dances in a circle around Leviathan without ever attacking when holding down R1 right now.
I'm gonna have to have you wait a bit because I'm watching the cutscene.
Yeah.
Noctis. Luna? So, you found your way here.
And you found me.
A chance to see you once more. Who would have thought?
Well, what do you mean? Why wouldn't you see me?
Because my prayers have been answered. My calling fulfilled.
That doesn't have to come between us.
You are the one, Noctis. The stars shine for you now. That which is yours by right shall be restored to you. Do you remember the flowers of Tenebrae? It seems so long ago. You'll find they await you still, blooming from hill to vale.
Will you be there?
Would that I could join you. But this moment will have to be enough.
It's not right. All I wanted was to save you.
When the world falls down around you and hope is lost. When you find yourself alone amid a lightless place. Look to the distance. Know that I am there. And that I watch over you always. Farewell. Dear Noctis.
back with us. I'll tell the others. Though it may take a bit.
What the?
You're hurt.
Oh, small sacrifice.
I finished a little bit ago. I'm still watching.
Okay.
And Luna?
She has passed. Umbra left that for you.
I will wait till your end of chapter.
Okay. End of chapter.
So, yeah. Poor Ignis.
Yeah, he now wears black glasses and he seems to have a scar in his face.
He seems to not even be able to see, I think.
Oh, that's why Prompta is kind of holding us back, I guess. Yeah.
Yeah. They fucked his eyes up. He went from having to wear glasses to see to not being able to see at all.
Well, good thing you can still cook. All right, I have.
Good. I hope so. I hope. I sure as hell hope so. Well, time to look at those pictures that we made. It's hiding really good shot at boobs. It's all black.
I'm still checking, figure out.
Okay, really? Did you really take a picture then, you monster?
I guess this is a Ignis before modification picture, so...
Modification?
These two.
You call that modification?
Yes. What the hell? What the fuck, man? Oh, this isn't right. This is literally not right.
Oh, you'll have to show me if it's not right.
Okay, so I used Snapshot during the picture with Boob Lady, right?
Mm-hmm.
And I will show you in the order he took these pictures so you understand what exactly Ignis used one of his snapshots on. All right?
Okay.
So first, he takes this picture via snapshot. sending it to you now as soon as the message loads. There we go. Lou, let's look at your picture first. So first he takes this picture.
Yeah.
Which is okay. I mean, it's a boop lady. There's fog, of course, but what do you expect?
Wow, you got a much better spot than me. Much better Hold shot, on. I mean. Okay.
The next snapshot he uses, he takes the following picture, which would be this one. Please take a look at the wonderful thing he captured with snapshot.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Yeah. Exactly. He would use a snapshot against Boob Lady to do that. But then he also took a good picture of, you can't see her ugly face, but there's boobies, so it's a good picture.
Boobies, so I will
send it to you. Here you go. Who needs a head when you have boobies, right? Sure you will enjoy this one. It's probably the clearest one we have so far.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a pretty good shot at her boobs. Who needs a head when you have boobies?
I mean, then I have two more pictures, but they're not very good, so I will not bother sharing them.
Yeah. Also taking a picture of her popping up of the picture, but mine was further away, so it's not as good as yours.
Oh yeah, that I guess that's the first one, yeah. I just can't believe he used a snapshot to make this selfie. Oh my god.
I don't know.
Fuck you. Alright, I left picture mode, so doubtlessly we will have
more cutscenes.
Yeah, that was just
Heart
weird.
Of a King.
But you know what? While she was giving the speech, I was actually going to say, I wonder if she's going to die. Because I got
death
that vibe
flag.
A little bit. Yeah.
I guess.
I was like, man, it would really suck for Noctis if she were to die.
Well, I guess now we know why the Imperials set things up like that. Now we have to go and reclaim a crystal. So we're going to...
Well, I think they wanted to adopt the whole crystal thing for themselves. That's why they wanted the ring, because the ring controls the crystal. I think it's called the Ring of Crystals anyway, so... But she didn't give it, so... Oops. Oops. Luna Freya.
Now we have to go to the Empire Lands. I wonder how that's going to be. Also one big city? Man, once we go back to the mainland, who's going to drive for us? Are we just going to have to drive ourselves? Oh, the Scourge of the Stars. Well, I guess we'll start here
yes.
first.
Okay, let's see. This Africa, is this a whole second continent?
So, we're gonna roll through Tenebrae.
Not before visiting the royal tomb at Cartanico.
You're sure you're up to that?
The wounds have mended. Eyesight's a matter of time.
Oh, good. At least he'll be able to see again soon.
What the hell is wrong with you?
What?
We're not stopping in Tenebrae. You need to grow up and get over it.
I am over it.
I'm here, aren't I?
Maybe when you're not too busy moping, you can look around and give a shit about someone worse off than you.
Let go of me.
How's that ring fit you? You rather carry it around than wear it? She gave her life so you could do your duty. Not so you could sit around feeling sorry for yourself.
You don't think I know that?
You don't! Ignis took one for you too. And for what?
Enough, Gladio.
You think you're king, but you're a coward.
Shut up!
Don't do this!
I get it, all right? I get it!
Then get a grip. Pull your head out of your ass already.
Knocked!
Leave him.
I like how those other dudes in the train just don't give a shit.
Just like in America.
Yep. Free roam around the train until it pulls to the station. Is there a time limit to this? Walk around until the train arrives. Alright, I saw a check button.
That's exactly what I did.
Yep.
Do it's not the cabin touch. Lights, not to touch for passengers, and then nothing else on this side, so now we have to go walk the other side.
Yep. That's pretty terrible. The greed really speaks volumes.
And now we cannot interact with our friends.
The tomb is just a station away.
But we can listen to them.
You think we'll be okay? All of us?
The men in black are spooking me out.
Those men in black are spooking me out.
Shh, don't talk about others.
Don't talk about
emergency
others.
Stop for emergencies only. Oh man, does that mean whenever we find a poster with a recipe written on it, we have to read it out to hear that's
there's
it?
There's very likely it'll turn into a mini game too.
So you can properly articulate yourself?
If we want that fucking meal, that's what we're gonna have to fucking do. You want your fucking meal or what? The passing of the Oracle.
That's exact. You know, it's kind of scary at how in sync things are.
And I even walked around too.
So did I?
Yes.
Oh, wait, what is this? Another check right here.
Okay, that I didn't see.
Have been overrun by an enormous tree. Some experts insist.
Wait, what enormous tree? Where are you finding this check?
I was in the same cart on another bench.
Awkward.
Then I bumped shoulders.
Oh, there we go. You walk further down, that's what happened. Awakening annihilation of the gods.
Hey, Lou.
What?
You can open the map already.
Oh, really? Oh, yep. Huh. Well, that's...
as big, but still a decent amount.
We'll be spending most of it in this train, so it appears. Oh.
Well, let's continue down in exploration.
Oh, the sparkly! A high elixir.
I'm just trying to figure out to see if the train actually moves. Oh!
It's the bar! Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
I feel like the train moves, but...
Yeah, it is. It's going towards Katanica.
Yeah, so I guess it's time-based then.
I saw her.
I wasn't looking at anyone.
Oh, that's interesting.
What? What is so interesting?
Hold on. I listened to a radio and it said that the brother of the Oracle that's been working with the Empire has been sentenced to be executed because of the losses that the Empire took during the capture of the Hydrian. So maybe we'll rescue him and he'll go all buddy-buddy with us? I don't know. Do not enter. Cleaning in progress. Oh, shit. I guess I have finished my exploration then.
The damage done to our fair capital would have been far more severe were it not for the aid of the King and the Oracle.
So I guess I go back to my buddies.
The government would continue its search for Lady Luna Freya, whose current whereabouts remain unknown.
Actually, it's my first time.
Definitely moving. It's almost there, actually. No doubt you'll love it there.
I still got a ways to go, but yes, it moved.
Of course. I'm proud to call Tenebrae my home.
Oh, no. Now it arrives at Cartonia Station. Oh, I guess you don't drive all the way. Damn it, I'm not sure if I got everything on the train. Oh well. I don't think there's anything else besides the high elixir and the other thing, right?
No, I don't think so. But where are my buddies? I need to find them.
Yeah, where are the men in blacks?
Also, we need to explore this train station.
I'm going inside one train right now.
What, you're going inside the other train already?
No, I'm going... You actually can enter the train. And there's...
Yeah, I know.
There they are.
I know which one. I just... I decided to first go to the end of the train station and then start from there. But I also don't know where my buddies are. Have you seen them?
They're in the train. The other train.
Huh.
Oh. There's a tipster there that can tell you where the next dungeon is.
I'm ready to
and he
take
also
your
serves
order.
Food. Set dinner course. A $500 train meal. I'll eat it just for the sake of eating it. It's actually... Looks like it could be decently filling for a nice train course.
We'll see you around.
Oh, man. Just looking down into the landscape. We're crazy. Yeah, I'll go into that train soon. For now, I will.
Yeah, this train is where we can save. I mean, not save, sleep, and all the things. I'm looking around the train.
Sounds like a hobo train to me.
No, if you want to live in a train, that's what you can do. There's cleaning things, but it doesn't seem like I can go any further. No items either. But yes, this train will be our base if needed. I do want to check out that dungeon after all.
Yes, I do too. But I'm still exploring everything else, but aside from a very scenic view, there doesn't seem to be much else here.
A sparkle here. What are you? A remedy. Look down.
You've got the poison, I've got the remedy. You've got the poison.
What about the debased banknote? Is there a remedy for that one?
Yes, I just got the debased banknote. And what's the other thing here? A remedy. Ah, yeah, you actually told me that. I was even singing the Prodigy
exactly.
song to
yeah,
that.
I was gonna just point that out. More like nothing but nature.
Right, let's see here. Check out this train you speak of. Oh, yep, there's a bed. We even get charged to stay here? Wow.
We do? Huh, I didn't even bother checking.
Yes, a whole 15 gil. Well, you know, I checked because I wanted to know the EXP bonus, but it is as you would expect. Rather minimalistic, I say.
Yep.
I have to commend Ignis. He's really taking his
blindness
injury
pretty nicely,
with stride.
Huh?
Yes, not whining at all.
Yeah, well, he's the most mature on our team, it's to be expected.
Huh. Even though my buddies are here, I can't actually talk with them.
Yep.
Speak with tips the man.
Yeah, this doesn't seem to be much
Uncomplete.
More besides having to go down from the elevator, which brings us down to the mine.
I still need some time. I'm just now.
I know. I'm not rushing.
Tipster.
I ain't rushing.
Yeah.
I'm exploring the station myself.
Nearby danger zones. Take me to
the danger
zone. Highway to the danger zone.
Yes.
That doesn't look that filling, but I suppose it will at least stave off a little bit of hunger.
Yeah, it looks filling enough. I mean, look at the chicken nuggets and all that stuff. They'll fill me for like an hour or two.
Of course, no, that's it. He probably didn't even see the food. So how's he
gonna yes, exactly.
I guess he's gonna have to get used to, you know, discovering things with his mouth, just like a baby.
Yes. Ooh, a beautiful bottle. Speaking of which, huh?
It's like beautiful
as you're saying, you know, discover like a baby, I found a beautiful bottle. So, yeah.
What, are you going to put it in Ignis's mouth?
Yes, it would be beautiful.
To feed your little baby Ignis?
Yes.
Oh, God. Oh, no, I feel even worse for him.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to take the long trip to the other end of the train station. Because
yep.
Prompto is still unaccounted for, so.
That's probably
you didn't
worrying.
See Prompto in there, right?
I did not.
I didn't. Okay. Well, if we go in the dungeon, how are we going to do fighting? How's Ignis going to fight?
Maybe he doesn't. Maybe he just sits back.
No, because he's already in our party and has health bar.
Well, I don't know. Don't ask me. We'll figure that out later.
You know, it's good that it isn't Prompto who got an eye injury. Speaking of, do
what?
You think that Prompto is going to be the next one to get some visible injuries?
I don't know, dude.
Because, you know, first it was Gladiolus, then it was now Ignis, and...
If you boys are
you know,
heading into the mine, you best go
you'd assume
prepared.
That if
wouldn't,
all of them get...
Wouldn't surprise me if he doesn't get any injuries and the rest of us do.
The Noctis will get injuries? Yeah, that's
yes.
possible.
Wouldn't surprise me one tiny bit. You don't sell anything useful.
Come well, back again.
Let me check the items shop, though. Ding dong.
Welcome, boys. We don't have much, but you're welcome to browse at your
I was
leisure.
Thinking maybe one of them loses their arm, but unlikely because both Noctis as well as Prompto use two-handed weapons.
Oh, I think I spotted Prompto. Yep, there he is.
There's
He's
an elevator that
now.
Should take us straight down to the mine.
Hey, I must still fight
if the
mine by the stores now. Oh, wait, I see him as well.
Those two went to grab a bite in that glorified dining car they call a restaurant.
Glorified dining car.
Yeah, the seller of accessories and weapons is not too useful. What about you, Mr.
Arkham Boys? We don't have much, but you're measured to proud.
Also, no, only bullshit.
I got a broken harmonica. How wonderful. Oh, but I can keep walking down, so we will walk down some more. We will not take the elevator.
Prompto also doesn't feel like talking. Talk is cheap.
Exactly. Talk is cheap, so he does not wish to talk. Well, there are items down here, so... Chrome bit, mithril... and an inaccessible well right point. Now. Well, that's the end of our exploration here.
Can you give me a minute before you take the elevator down?
I am not taking the elevator down right now. Why? You need to go and shit?
No. That feeling has passed for the moment being, but I need to turn off Wendy's computer because she left it on.
Good, go. I'm just gonna touch these things and now I'm gonna pause.
Got the chrome bit. I'll just walk up.
Well, there's actually, a rare coin, too.
Wait, where?
It's by the garbage on the first floor.
I wonder if I got that, but actually, it's 16 for me, so when I get back, I propose we sleep in the clown car first.
Okay. You do that. I'll wait for you. Go.
Speaking of, where the fuck is our clown car?
You know, that's...
I mean, we went through all this trouble.
We brought it with us, didn't we?
To Altitia. Well, to Altitia, but what, on the train?
No, on the boat, I thought. I don't even know.
Yeah, that's what I thought, but now suddenly we're on a train. And I'm not sure if the car was on the train, so
I'm not
going to
question this game, because you know how this game is like.
Yeah, speaking of, I mean, I'm sure we'll go back to Altitia at some point, because, you know, there was still a lot of... Oh my god, what if you never get to explore those other land masses? What if it's just a trap?
You know what, then... Just whatever. I might not
tricked.
Care all that much for this.
I know. Anyway, I'm pausing the game, and now I will go turn off that computer and probably get something to drink. So if you want to recharge on snacks or something, now's your chance. Let's take a 5-minute break.
I have
right
no
back.
More snacks, so I have to
well,
either go out.
Break.
Oh, ooh. Actually, want to hear something absolutely terrible?
What?
I bought cup of noodles.
Oh,
Nissan
yeah.
cup noodles.
Listen, so the game worked on you. That is horrible.
Well, look. Listen, I went to the supermarket, right? And I spotted that they have new recipes. New recipe for them. So I had no choice but to pick them up and see what it's like. Apparently, they got rid of the MSG and all that crap.
Horrible?
What?
I bought a Nissan Udon bowl. It's not ramen, but it's similar enough.
Yeah, I bought the exact cup noodles, but damn it, both of us, really? That's terrible.
Well, I got the udon bowl, so it's not... It's
the
bigger,
udon.
Okay?
The udon bowl does sound pretty interesting, though. I would like to have a taste of that.
It has no mushroom, it looks good. And
there's no
I got
mushroom.
It at the 99-cent store for 99 cents.
Of course, so. It would not be 99-cent store if it's not 99 cents. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go downstairs, I'm going to fill that thing with hot water, and that'll be my snack. So we're right back.
Wait, are you gonna pass the night too? Because I don't know how you can eat without passing the night first.
Well, let's not use in-game logic in real life, okay? I'll be
yes,
back.
Yes, please, because then my brain dies. Yes, I'll be right back as well. We have a bunch of...
A bunch of what?
E items, I have no idea how we got them.
Let me see.
Warped wings. Wing parts old enough to be called antique. Collection of similar unusual parts could prove useful. Don't know where we got that, but we got it after Ramo. Then, Carnival Passport, that was from the free DLC. Then, Unstable Stabilizer. I think we got those maybe from the Imperial Bases, so kind of timeline wise makes sense.
Yeah.
Mithril Ore.
Ignis' Cane.
Yeah. Then Strange Engine. Messenger's Amulet. Do you remember where we got the Messenger's Amulet? upset for giving the cat food?
I can't remember. I feel like we did.
It says that it gives us protection from the Hexatheons, heavenly host of 24. That has to be another, what do I call it here? Goddess? God? Whatever. And then, yeah, Ignis's cane and lover's notebook, the last page stained with tears. Man, he was waiting his entire adult life to meet her, and then as soon as he meets her, she,
I like how you had that sound effect. Kinita, in other words.
Yes. The Triforce of Courage will protect me. Bison? Bison died.
Alright, so what say we ride down the elevator then?
No, oh wait, we need to go rest. Sleep in the bed right. First, yes.
Sleep in das
bed. Also, we never to hear that wait, call Umbra.
What?
I wanna see what that does.
At the bed? Oh, I think that's what we were talking about.
That's never mind. That's what
yeah.
What makes us revisit past events?
Yep.
Travel to past. Oh, that. Wait. Maybe this is what he was talking about to go. That you used to go back. Like, maybe travel to past doesn't mean replay story missions, but just means to go back to the old land. I don't know. Do you want to try this, or should we just rest and forge ahead?
Let's try it out. Why not?
Okay, let me save first, just in case.
Oh, I didn't save. I probably should have. Leave him alone.
Okay, let's try. Where do you want to try and go?
I'm gonna save first. Do
we go to Lucis or Altitia?
Yeah, I guess we can go back to Lucis or something like that. Let me just save real quick.
Yeah, sure. Move. And then, ooh.
Look at that dog, so cute. Travel past Lucis. Oh, you know what I think it is? It's so that we can go back to do side quests that we probably missed because we can't go back there again.
Yeah, that's actually likely. So that when we do. Yeah, maybe you're probably right. The story probably doesn't just take us back anymore. So we.
Yeah, we'll have to rely on the dog to go back, and then to go back. Yeah. Oh, wait! That's what Lacroix means.
Yeah. Of course.
Yeah.
But I thought he meant some sort of way of travel, but no, I guess it's just.
That's what he meant. Now I understand. Now, I was thinking about you talk to a dog, and then the dog gets you on a train or something.
So but I suppose. What this. Oh, yeah. I guess that then makes sense because Altitia was basically destroyed, which then also means that Altitia is actually tiny and just looked really big on the map. Which means... Wait. My cell phone just rings.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Yeah. What the fuck is
this
now?
Do you mind swinging by the garage for a hot minute? We've been experiencing some awful strange shakes back here in Lee.
Now there's extra quests here? What's going on? But hey, let's check our growing field.
Yeah. Alright, sow some seeds.
Yes, and now I'm gonna go into the house and make it day. Oh, and we can talk with Talcott. Now the timeline is totally fucked.
Wait, what? Where's Taka?
Talcott, he's in the house.
Oh, Talcott. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, also now the timeline doesn't... Now suddenly nothing makes sense anymore.
Well, we'll just sleep in the bed, and when we wake up tomorrow, we'll figure something out.
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
Yeah, I guess the whole timeline conceit doesn't make a lot of sense, but whatever. But if you look at Ignis, he looks normal.
Yep. And I got another ring on my cell phone. Let's see.
Yeah.
The refurbishing's complete.
Telling you that
the
he
refurbishing is complete. Come and get it. Well, at least we can do that. Let's go do that. There are weapons we need to pick up after all.
If I also get. Yep, there we go.
Just gonna check the plants real quick. I mean, we just planted them, but I don't know if it counted as a day, so I'm just gonna double check here.
Well, I went to sleep before midnight, so I'm pretty sure it does.
Oh, yep, there they are. It's harvesting time. Okay, alright, now, let's go talk to that man and get me some more weapons.
These greens look great.
I got an absorb shield.
Are gonna eat these up.
I'll be back to buy whatever you're willing to
sell. So let me know if you got any leftovers.
Alright, I'm gonna go and drive.
No, hold on.
What?
Not so fast.
Not so fast! We're
getting something important.
What is it?
Anyway, what... Hold on, what did you trade in for?
I trade for weapon.
Wait, I only have three. How's that possible?
What? There's four in the fucking fields.
No, for me, I only planted three.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
I can't help you there.
For a set of decals, yeah, sure, let's get the deal. Oh!
What?
You know what sticker I can put on my car now?
What?
Ignis.
You could put Ignis in your car.
Yes. Anyway, what you're forgetting is that we should be able to do Scraps of Mystery 13 now.
Oh, good point. Let's go do that real quick then.
Exactly.
After all, we fucked up time, so, you know, we should go and reap the benefits.
Back. Yeah, things kind of don't make sense anymore. I mean, we went to Altitia, and then we reversed time, and yet we got to keep all of our items and XP, but yeah. So it's really just fast travel more than reverting time. Holy shit, this thing goes up high. This was real life, I would be hugging... No. Can't even hug the middle because that's still looking far down. I would probably just, like, lay down flat and hope to go down. Oh my god, yeah, I...
The view straight out of this RPG I used to play.
That high?
Dude, go outside and look around.
It's not that high. Unless, you know, somebody decides to help you with the... Looking down in a most awkward way. Anyway, let me go get that.
Dude, when I get high up like that, I get serious vertigo. I start stumbling and I basically just
take a shot
fall
here.
Down.
Good well, call. You better not fall. You would take time. Massive damage if you were.
Ready or not?
But well, I tried to take a photo, but I have a problem, and that is Prompto is still stuck in the elevator and therefore couldn't take the picture there. I had to tell him
I have that same exact problem right now. Prompto, are you serious? Get back, get your ass out.
I got it now. Let me get the shot.
Now Gladiolus is
not coming. Oh, loved lighting. Wait, he didn't take the picture again? Come on, you piece of crap. You human piece of garbage. Well, I'm checking
I think it's because Gladiolus and the other... And Ignis isn't coming out. Let's make him come out first. There you go. Hey, wait. You guys serious?
Okay.
Come on, man.
Ignis is... No. Prompto's pretty much standing.
All right,
on
good.
The
now they're all here. All right.
Yeah.
And
now the picture's
yes,
gone.
Ready or not.
Take a shot from here.
Wait, no, he just
good
goes
call.
Left the lighting.
Now it's picture time.
Is this maybe not a photo op? Is this just to take as many pictures as you want?
Oh, love the lighting.
Because he's in position and it...
Yeah, he says, oh, love the lighting, and then nothing happens. I don't know.
Yeah, I guess it's because it's not an actual quest. It's just, hey, you want a pretty picture?
Yeah, well, let's go
back. Let's see if we can jump off.
Oh, okay.
That's
a great
that's
idea.
A negative.
That's a great idea. And then I try to jump off.
And so ended the king.
And so ends the king. The story's over.
While we're here, should we ride to the basement and see if we can talk to...
Sure.
What's his face?
The marshal.
All right. Yeah. That's his actual name, or is that
no,
just his
he
position?
No, he has another name. That's his rank, I think, but I don't know his name.
He's THE Marshal.
THE
Haber. Okay, let's go. B1 Haber.
I should really get started on my cup of noodle. Hey, what happened to my giant, massive-sized shrimp?
There's only those dried-out, tiny mm-hmm. pieces of shrimp mm-hmm. in there.
Mm-hmm.
Well, there's Cosmogony.
Oh, it's still pretty decent, but... Yeah.
I don't think it's honestly any different than the other brands, though.
I actually don't like Maruchan. I think it tastes better than Maruchan. Anyway, let's see.
I'm not a big fan of Maruchan either, to be honest, but Wendy likes Maruchan.
It doesn't taste...
I wonder what the brand that I used to get is called.
Hmm. Well, I don't see anything in this fucking place.
I don't either. So here's now my master plan, okay?
What is your master plan?
Go to menu and then tow car. Because Hammerhead is where we need to go anyway.
Yep.
And like this, we don't have to ride the elevator up.
Yep.
Perfect. Genius. Best.
Yep.
Major league player.
Ugh. Yeah, I think I like Nissan more than Maruchan. Maruchan isn't so good.
Yeah, but I wonder what my brand, preferred brand of ramen was.
I don't know. There's only like those two from what I remember.
No, there's one more.
What was it then? I'm trying to remember, but I think I know what you're talking about, but I don't remember what it is. It has words in it. It's always in these stupid, colorful packaging. It has words on it, but I don't remember what it is.
It's green.
I can't remember. Well, let's talk to Seed. Who is... Hey, wait a minute. Oh, there he is. He spawned. I was a little worried for a second there.
There y'all are. Here's your weapon now. There y'all are. Get ready to be blown away.
Got actually, never mind.
A new toy. I can crank up the fun for
it was
you,
Nissan, the one that I like. It was Nissan.
It was still Nissan?
Yeah.
A better absorb shield.
All right.
Give you that.
I'll give you a call when it's ready.
I will actually link you online in a second here.
If y'all are having car trouble, y'all brace yourself for power.
Okay, let me take a look.
Share. Have to copy link. Post this. Open line. Just because this is like the exact one that I always would get in Germany and liked. But didn't remember that I was actually missing, but exactly it.
Oh yeah, I know what you're talking about now. Tutsinyating. Yep. That's the one.
Yep, that's exactly the one that I would buy in Germany. Preferred, because I don't like mushrooms, so.
That's a favorite ramen back in Hong Kong as well.
Oh, nice. I just like the salty nature of the chicken. Talking to Cindy.
Good idea.
Some sizable seismic activity down south near Longwife. Dave and his boys are on the beat as we speak. It's the darndest thing. Ain't never felt so much as a rumble around these parts. Got a lot of folks worried. Got me worried, too. Ain't easy tuning up a shaking chassis. Anywho, hope Dave and y'all can do something.
Blunders 2. Yes, here is the sky gemstone. Hey, give me a second. I wanna mess with the car. I think we have some upgrades and stuff.
Yes, we do.
Well, ain't you a lucky one? I've got just the thing. What are y'all after today? What are you fixing to upgrade?
This turbocharger.
The turbocharger. And the not super even gonna remove
the supercharger.
Super hydrophobic.
Yes, no more dust.
But dust is delicious.
What are you fixing to upgrade? Would
be really nice.
How's this?
Make our car fast.
Y'all leave the hard work to me.
Y'all
fixed
leave
her up
the hard
real
work
nice.
To me.
What the hell?
What?
What the?
What?
I do you have the decals called fan service?
Let me take a look here.
What can I do you for? What are y'all after, Dale?
Custom decal set featuring Luce's favorite semi-fast food mascot and anime superstar Kenny Crow and his dark angel sidekick Kelly.
Nope, I don't have it. I think it may have came from Europe. Obscene
anything
decal
like?
Setup.
So apparently, accompanying Kenny Crow, which is indeed the name of the crow in front of the crow's nest,
mm-hmm.
is, you know, an anime chick.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Be seeing ya.
What does it say? A mouthful of... Oh, my car is too dirty. I can't read what it says. Oh god. Anyway, I'll pass.
I'll pass.
Guardians. Oh man, Guardians is a pretty cool one. Do you have Guardians? Maybe I'll roll with Guardians for a while.
Let me see.
What are y'all at? Well, here's what
earlier.
I can do for her.
Carbuncle sticker set.
Nope, I don't have it.
How about the decals?
Yeah, I've been kind of lax when it comes to car decals because I like the way the car looks without it.
I still like the beast. But you know what? You're right. I'll have to go without sticker because I need to put on some Ignis tribute. Well, I also have a Luna sticker. That looks kind of ugly, though.
Anything you like? How about the decals?
What Ignis themed decal sticker. All right.
Be seeing ya.
Man, when Ignis was wearing those sunglasses, though, he reminds me of Wesker. He looks actually kind of just like Wesker.
Yes. Well, now I'm getting Ignis on both sides.
Getting Ignis on both sides. Well, let me know when you're ready.
Oh god, you can rotate too. Alright, that's the two sides. Now let's get an Ignis up on top, on the roof, yeah. Hey man, he used to drive this car, so you know, it's important to pay tribute to the fact.
Oh, he'll still drive this car, he's just, you know.
Well, right now he will, but yeah. More like not in the present.
Nah, that's true. That's true, you're right. Absolutely correct.
Oh god, that really doesn't fit here, but fine, I will put the tiny Ignis here as well.
The tiny Ignis.
I'm gonna go all Ignis, every single part.
Oh my god, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Tiny Ignis here. I like to overdo things. Okay, the top one. Can I move the top one, maybe, to the hood? Yeah, okay, top can be hood. Alright, let's get a giant Ignis on the hood. Oh yeah. This car looks absolutely ridiculous. I'm not sure how long I can last with this, but for now this is how it's gonna be.
You've done well. Terrible, but you've done well.
Let's go with metallic blue gray this time. Interior, I'll leave black and white. Well, yeah. Alright. Select. Okay.
Hard work to me.
Exactly. Oh, yeah, the Ignis Mobile is ready.
Want to take a picture for me?
Mistake. Sure. Here, I will share it with you. It's pretty horrible.
I know, that's why I want to look at it.
Here you go. There's three Ignis on here. I wonder if you will be able to spot them all.
I spot one, two, and I'm guessing the other one's on the other side?
No.
Oh, there's I spotted him. Yep. Next to the fender bender.
Yes.
That's ridiculous.
I know, right?
You're a ridiculous person. Why would you put it there?
Well, because you cannot put it on the grill itself, so I couldn't put it centered or anything. I had to put it somewhere, and so it amused me to have him like stand on that little thing there.
Yeah, you're a anyway, ridiculous man.
Anyway, I guess... I guess while we're here, we might as well do the quest here, right? Let the sleeping mountains lie.
Exactly. Oh, let's go.
Okay.
Quest location. Fast travel.
Oh, you're gonna... Oh, okay. Yeah, we can totally fast travel there. Ooh. I can't believe that is all that there is to Altisha. Like, when you pull up the map, there's like
yeah,
so
there's
much
like
stuff
outer
around.
Areas, I know.
I thought we'd go to all of those.
I guess
we'd
not.
Spent like 30 hours in Altisha. It's really just... There isn't even a proper place to sleep other than that really expensive one. I mean, shit. Altisha is basically smaller than friggin'... What's the name of the town that we kept going here? Lestalum.
Yeah. Yeah. Give me one second.
The stores there suck too. Okay. I'm gonna check the crow's nest.
I have to say, the cup noodle isn't so bad as a snack.
It's just bad as a meal.
Yes.
Like, oh. You don't want it to be the only thing that you eat. I'm in the crow's nest.
Anything interesting?
No hunts, but I figure I'll eat. It's been a while since I had Kenny Salmon.
You're right.
Fatten up.
Welcome.
Come on, ride.
Can I take your
order? You're gonna be fat, might as well get fatter, right?
Not like these anorexic boys with too much metabolism can get any weight whatsoever anyway.
For the time being.
Look out, stomach.
Dude, I would lie if I weren't envious of their fact to consume as much food as they want without ever changing.
In 10 years, they'll be just like us.
Fat and useless.
Fat and useless.
Except for Gladiolos, he'll probably just keep running.
Yes. Alright, now, Dave.
I see your hunter's instincts brought you all back here. Mine are telling me there's something real shady about these shakes. Got all my hunters foraging in the field for clues as we speak. Even enlisted the help of a fellow.
Oh, great.
Called. Name's Dino.
Gone full
he
circle.
Right fella. Said he found himself a suspect spot.
Wait, what? We're being abducted? What the fuck?
I don't know.
Help, help, I'm being repressed.
Being abducted
into a loading screen
by
against my
Dino.
Will. Oh, wait, what? Never mind. I lied.
They needed a loading screen to spawn Dino?
Wait, whoa.
12 of a possible 14.
Yeah, you know what?
I
say we bail out of this until we get 14, because this doesn't feel right. I don't like doing things if it's not at 100%.
Yeah,
like
I'm, being kept, I'm being kept from exiting.
But,
I'm being kept from exiting. Something is not right here. Dave, are you serious? You're not letting me leave.
Let's, I guess, talk load? With everyone who's here.
Oh.
And
I thought you were going to let us load. I don't know. What do you want to do? You want to load or you want to...
No, I guess let's,
You see,
let's at least talk to everyone for now.
Noctis, my boy. You seen it out there? These quakes have got the guppies scared out of their gills.
They all give us items, so maybe we can, cause... We can
whatever
do this
it
again
is
later,
causing
maybe.
These quakes, it's got to be a real
so
walker.
We have to load.
Either way, I'm going to keep on fishing. And don't worry.
Well,
if I get any good bites, you boys will be the first
I
know, to
know. But it's nice that we get items from everyone.
Or we can get all 14 items.
Well, maybe we can't do it yet. Maybe we don't have enough info until we get all 14. I just want to see what happens when I talk to everyone.
If it isn't my favorite hunters, you looking into what's causing all these earthquakes? Everyone at the power plant's up in arms. They're all wondering if the meteor's got anything
but
to do with
them. But these are people who's questioning.
The company's offering
there's
a
notable
to anyone who
omission
can solve
here,
the mystery.
Though.
So I figured I'd take up the cause and earn some extra gil.
What do you mean?
Cindy.
Huh.
Yeah, who's this guy?
True.
Wait, is this the... No,
are you
who's
helping
this guy?
Look for earthquakes? Well, oh, but you know what else? He drew a picture of a turtle. Not only was Grandpa smart.
Oh,
heard
that's
rumblings
Kenny?
Of an earthquake around here. Normally, just something about the mountain.
Oh. There. Oh, it's the fisher. That's
yeah.
What it is. And we have crazy buck lady, Sanya.
Yep. And we also have... We Parox, also have Dino
naturally.
And the restaurant lady over there in the corner.
I see you boys are on the beat too.
Yes, now we have a note on the wall that's reserved. Can we just play Justice League? No, please.
Well,
okay,
look
let's
the
talk
dress.
With,
I was going through some old...
Pick.
How
in tarnations, a man's supposed to get any work done when his tool... In all my years living on...
All these recent quakes are giving me the chill. Can't even boil a pot of water without worrying it's gonna... Only got a splash of stock left in the fridge.
Yeah, we're definitely missing some side quests we need to handle here.
Well, I guess my cover's
blown. Oh, yeah, I think we probably just speak from person to person, but let's see. So I spoke with Dino, he told me to speak to Monica. Which I guess isn't the chick that we have here. Thought that was the chick here, but I guess that's a different chick.
Well,
that chick's
if it
name.
Is an inch prey octus name. They've probably
I thought
you,
it
but,
said on the name tag, but it doesn't. I guess that's it, now we can leave.
I feel like we're missing something here. You sure you don't want to load? Let me take away.
I suppose we can. Do we have a suitable load?
We should. Let me take a look.
I don't think I loaded after customizing the... Actually, I might have saved after customizing the car. Okay.
Auto-save, long-wire rest area.
Let
auto-save
the sleeping...
hammerhead. That's probably it. I'll load there right now.
Ooh. Okay. I guess we'll do this when we're almost done with the game.
I guess. I mean, those new friends might be discovered in the new area that we were in. Let me just,
Well, does that make sense, though? I mean, if you're supposed to be traveling
to
the past...
That's true, that's true. That doesn't make sense. We'll see. We'll look around. In fact, you know, if worse comes to worse, we can just look up online. The room's gotten really hot, so let me just open the window real quick.
Sure.
All right, sit down. Yeah, look it up. Though not right now, but I'll look it up later.
Okay, so Navith showed up even though we didn't finish his quest line. Then we have... it only does weapons. We can turn into Terox quest, so we might as well do that. One omission... One person that was missing that surprised me a little bit was, I forgot his name, but the guy that cooks at Kenny's. No, not at Kenny's, at Hammerhead.
He's there.
No?
He is. He's behind the counter.
No, not the guy that cooks at Hammerhead.
Yeah, the black guy, right? He's behind the counter. Yeah.
Oh, I thought... Okay. Oh, it was just a regular Kenny's guy.
No, he's behind the
anyway,
counter.
Anyway, let's fast travel to Terox.
Alright.
Turn in the cursed canvas.
Let me just...
Which, yeah, again, doesn't make much sense in the context of time travel, because if we did travel back in time, we wouldn't have taken a picture of the canvas.
Away.
So, I guess it's safe to assume that this
Hold
is
on.
Fast
my,
travel.
Hold on, my safe was actually a little bit behind.
There y'all are! Here's your weapon.
Oh, wait, okay. No, I got force. Yeah, I have to get, circular saw and all that stuff again, so just give me a second.
Okay, I already fast traveled to Terra, but I'll wait
piece,
here.
Are you?
But yeah, I think it's safe to instead
nice.
Just call this
Hand over your weapon,
fast travel. The
work.
Only thing that reverts back in time is, well, Ignis's state. Because...
Yes. If y'all have...
Unless
y'all brace yourself for power.
We were... Always able to travel back from Altitia to. That also doesn't make much sense in the context of the story. So.
Down south near got me worried.
Yeah. Bill.
Thank your lucky stars, cause I whipped up something real special.
Whatever. That's what I gotta say. Whatever.
Yeah, we'll just think of it as fast travel. Which does mean that maybe people that we meet in Imperial Lands could be there. But then again, the person from the bar, Westnoth or whatever, wasn't there.
How's this?
But then again, we didn't do a lot of quests for only hunts.
Yeah.
Y'all just sit tight now. Fixed her up real nice.
Time to fast travel to Terox. Now that I've gotten that done. Oh, oops, that's not the way to be. There you go.
Oh, hello again. Nothing good.
I mean, we can look it up. Just type in, let sleeping mountains lie, and, you know.
Yeah. I say we look it up if, you know, we're almost done with the story and still can't figure it out. No point in looking it up prematurely, don't you think?
You're correct. Could end up spoiling anyway, who we're gonna get later.
Yeah. Like, what if it tells you, oh, it's the brother of Luna Freya?
Oh, then yep, that's spoiled nicely.
Yeah, then you're like, oh, so this whole thing about the Empire assassinating him is probably not gonna come to pass, because we're probably gonna bail his shit out, and then somehow he'll become a friend. Yup, yup. I mean, you know, that's kind of already what I'm predicting. That, well, not maybe becoming friends with him, but bailing out. But, oh! I just had
damn,
a thought.
This place is hot. What?
What if one off of the two people like is
no
the
way.
Spear chick?
What, too embarrassed to show your
spear
body?
Chick?
Hey,
spear chick,
muscle.
Yeah, you know, that
you
the bounty hunter that,
oh,
if you
well,
say so.
Ex,
I know what you're talking about. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Oh,
makes perfect
one that
sense,
looks like
actually.
Lu Linkui.
Yeah.
Because she was already in this timeline, and we kind of left on cordial terms, and, oh, I can take a picture here. All right.
Look at him.
Ooh,
you
knocked me down with a chocobo
plume
right now.
I already left on?
Yeah, I just handed a picture into Terox.
Oh.
Kids read my
magazine. I was waiting for
kids read
my
magazine.
Parents suing me. Plus,
bastard.
This thing was haunting the painting.
Boy, get
right?
For being honorable
so,
and waiting.
What? I thought you turned it in.
Photo,
no, I was still waiting
this
for you.
Shot
oh.
Could come back to haunt.
I'm a man of honor.
I better hide it.
Because you said you had to do
after
stuff in Hammerhead.
Yeah.
So
I thought you went and
I'll still
spoke
pay
to him.
You did what I asked.
Oh.
Heck.
I went to Lestal and waited for you.
Okay, well, just talk to him. It's not a big deal, really.
Yes, I am.
$25,000.
I'm on the hunt for my next big scoop. What are you boys up to? Hey, what's new? Work has been so busy that I can't help but scream for joy.
It.
Hey, boys, how you doing?
Huh.
Work has been
basically,
so busy
we just
that
gave
I can't help but scream for joy.
That's exactly what we did.
He's hiding it, and he is still very happy, so...
Yes. Well, he paid us $25,000 for it. I say, well, we did good.
Okay, it doesn't seem like he has anything else, so it seems like that was
that
truly
his... question is Kinita!
Yes. Just like Luna Freya, oh!
Yes, yes, that's so screwed up, but yes. So,
no, what? She's not screwed up at all.
Yes, you're right, but now what do we do?
We never got to use the drill bit on her.
No, we didn't.
Anyway, I honestly don't know. Should we, we don't really have anything else to do here aside from fishing, which I think is out of question. I still want to know what's up with that goddamn elevator thing.
Actually,
well, maybe it's post-game.
Wait, actually, I remember now. I had to go buy those cactuars for Talcott. I forgot about that.
Oh, you didn't get them before, that's right.
Yeah.
I'm not even sure I got something for it, but... I'm gonna check on the factory for a second.
Okay. Now, who sells it? Oh yeah, I think it was an item shop, dude. Can't quite remember it. My memory isn't very good nowadays.
Welcome.
Oh, nope, not here. That's awkward.
Come again.
Was that the rest point?
Oh, hold on.
Oh.
I have to do the steam valve inspection. You did this before. I didn't get to do it before, so...
I did it?
Let
really?
Me take...
I don't remember.
Yeah, but you had to find 8 steam valves in the slalom?
No, I don't remember doing that. If it was
I remember you doing it, so...
How could you remember something I haven't done? I can't possibly have
you
done
You have totally done this! I remember!
I have?
Talked about it. In the slalom, you had to go through 2 steaming steam pipes because the other chick has problems with her back and asked you to do it.
I'm struggling to remember, but you may be right. I don't know. Who
I
gets it?
Remember... It's at the factory. We came out of there and I kind of ran off while you looked around and you saw a factory worker there and it ended up being the one that gave you the quest and you know that's why I didn't get it and I completely forgot about it until just now. You had to go through the alleys of Lestalum to find leaking steam pipes and then touch them to close them.
Thank you.
Fine, if you're unsure, then go to the factory entrance and see if you can get the worker there as a quest for you.
Yep, well, at least I got the cactuars.
Indeed, it hasn't been easy for him. Let's go put a smile on his face.
Well, I'll be busy for a while looking for these stupid pipes.
Yeah, if I had done it, I would remember it being a pain. Yeah. Oh, but then again,
You must have. I know you did it because that's how I know about this quest.
Oh, no, I
didn't. The fact that I missed it.
I know, I didn't.
What?
Nah, there's a factory worker outside with a question mark waiting for me. Yep,
maybe
I did.
Maybe it's a different quest?
Hey, if it isn't
hey,
my favorite
hunter!
Oh, me?
Ooh, who me?
And you must have loaded because I only know about this quest because of
you. Earlier. Thanks for taking care of those demons. I tell you, that was a real shock.
I know I remember if I've done it.
I was so shocked, as a matter of fact, I went and did my back in.
Your back?
Yep.
The hell?
It's given me all kinds of grief.
Yeah, I haven't had that discussion with this lady. So, yeah.
But wouldn't you know it, the girl
That's
in charge
so
of
weird.
The valves is off today. Huh. And her job is to go through town and check
and how do
they're
I know
all
about
shut down.
This? Usually,
want
I mean,
me to go for you?
It couldn't possibly
what,
be
you?
Deja vu, because that way I wouldn't know about it.
I don't
it,
know.
But...
Sure,
I don't know.
Why not?
It might be,
if it's no trouble,
I don't remember this. You must be suffering some kind of brain damage that causes you to speed forward time.
Prophetic brain damage?
Yes.
I wish I could help.
I have no idea.
It's the most useless ass thing.
Yeah,
of course, but
full.
Yes.
They're in
well, no.
The inspections
if
and
that
everything.
Would work that way,
indeed.
It would actually be very useful. But still. Still, I'm very weirded out.
Really like no other.
Well, time to go find those valves. Hey, look, one right there. Touch it.
This one's seen better days.
Oh, I think maybe
something
I know what happened.
Peace of mind.
What happened?
Well, like 3 weeks ago, I briefly looked at the stream of someone who was playing it because I followed them on YouTube and I guess I was just curious how far along in the game they were and whether they were ahead of us or not. And I was waiting to see what king weapons he has, so I was waiting for him to pull up the menu. I wasn't really paying attention to what he was actually doing, but I think he might have been doing this quest and that's how I knew about it, but because I wasn't paying attention, I thought that it was you that was doing it.
Yeah.
I seem to remember there was some quest where I kind of ran off, and then you were like, oh, there's this guy there, and I missed it. That's
yeah, there's likely one. That happening, but not this specific quest.
Yeah.
Because if I would know this quest if I've done it. It's a pain in the ass.
Yes, I think things just got mixed up, but that's the only thing I could think of that would cost us.
Yeah. I would definitely bitch if I was doing it. And you know what? I'm bitching right now because fuck this quest. What the fuck? Dude, I only ever found the one.
I'm at 6 out of 8.
6 they're out of all 8? Over. What?
Yeah, they're all over this stupid circle. And problem is that there's some that don't steam that you still have to look at, so you cannot even rely on only touching steaming ones.
Oh, for crying out loud, really? You've got to be kidding me. Yeah, see, look, if I've done it, I would have bitched about it. Yep, there's one that isn't steaming right now that I just touched.
With this one.
Yep. Huh. Yeah, it's definitely something worth bitching about. Either way, I apologize for the confusion, but on one hand, I'm also kind of glad that I mean, I'm not, but I also am that I had enough foresight to check for this.
Huh.
This one needs a fix.
That actually kind of sucks, though, because, you know, that quest wasn't highlighted on the world map at all, so that means there could be quests anywhere that we won't find
unless
we...
Don't say stuff like that. Don't say stuff like that. Well,
it's...
If it's gonna be like that, we'll look it up.
Yeah, that's probably true. Just like look at the master list of quests and
compare and contrast. Exactly. I don't know how likely we're actually gonna finish it. It depends. I mean,
look, man, we're finishing this game.
But
from hell or fucking high water, I don't care.
I
don't care. This is not good. What? What do you? No, we're finishing this game.
Well, I mean, like, beating the game, yeah, I'm just saying, like, post-game and stuff like that, I didn't mean that.
I kind of want to check it out. I'm not that burned out of it yet, but we'll also see what happens with our games.
Yeah,
I know
that's
that
what
in
I'm saying,
February,
I don't know what happens to the game, but, you know, we'll see. No.
Yes.
I just hope that the game will end
on
a good note.
For now, I want to, but...
Yes. We'll see, because, I mean... Before we went to Alticia, our opinion of the game was pretty good. But then we went there, and then things happened, kind of thing.
Looking good.
It definitely didn't go well. That's for sure.
This one's a bitch pipe. It's like basically on the very edge of this fucking circle.
Stinking hot.
Bitch pipe.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's basically what I would have considered to be outside of the circle, but no, it's considered inside the circle.
Great.
It's all the way on the western apex of the circle. Can you say apex to a circle?
I guess, but I don't know.
To
it doesn't make much sense because when you say
circle.
Apex, it sounds like a point.
Well, it's the point at the whatever. I hope you'll find it. Godspeed. I tried to help. I tried.
That's what I
gotta say. Okay. Yes.
I'm only at 5 out of 8. I'm not at a good spot whatsoever.
Dude, I'm not sure what's worse, being at 5
this
out of 8
only a few left,
or at 1, sorry, at 7 out of 8 and having no idea where the last one is.
Oh, that's where you're at right now?
Yes, but I have no idea where the last one is. And
yeah, dude, this shit isn't fun. This isn't fun at all. Why would people do this? I think they need to figure out better ways to create quests and make them more worth doing.
You know...
What?
You know, there's QA, there's... play testers, there's beta testers. They should just have these things tested and then have whoever tests them give their opinion on whether it was fun or not. Then maybe they'll We're like, if nobody likes this, why are we putting this in our game?
This one needs a fix.
I found it. I found it. I'm done.
No, fuck you. I'm not.
At the very beginning, when you walk down the stairs from where the factory worker is, there's one valve there that doesn't smoke. And I missed that one. So
sultry. Yeah.
There's a tip free of charge for you.
Wait, you may actually be right about that. Let me see. Yep, that's exactly what it was.
This one.
Oh, wait, no, I said already got this one. Never mind.
On both of them? There's two in the same room there.
Right after we come down, right?
Yeah, there's two. One on the right side and one straight ahead.
Oh, you mean down the stairs? It's steaming? Yeah. Or is it not steaming?
No, it's not steaming, but there's two there.
Let me see here. I mean, I see pipes, but I don't see, like, it. No, I see it now. Yeah. I see it now.
Yeah.
It's next to the Phoenix Town.
Okay. This one's fine, as far as I can tell.
That was the last one. Okay.
That's disgusting, but yes, it's fine. Yeah, no way anyone that's can do disgusting. This with a bad back.
That was the last one for you as well.
Yep. No way you've done this with a backpack.
Let's hurry back and tell her the good news.
No way anyone would have done this willingly.
You check them all? Everyone?
Yeah. All working, no problem.
Thank you. While you checked valves, I had my back checked out.
Well, you checked the valves, doctor, and back
he just
checked
said it was
out.
A bad case of the nerves.
Oh, yeah?
I hear the word demon. I stiffen up like a corpse. Anyway, here's a little something. Buy
was this also the one that was in the bar, or was it just a different one?
I think she was the one like... in the bar. I remember her name.
Oh, she has another quest. Great.
Oh, great. Why am I not surprised?
Ah, there's my favorite hunter. Hey, can you do
a
girl
rope
a favor?
Oh, ropeway, there we go.
Sure. What is it?
We're in charge of operating the ropeway, and it's acting up. We need to figure out the problem.
Power
first
to the pylons!
Fact gathering. Can you go
balls,
and take a
pylons,
look at the pylons,
pylons
that are
balls,
outside?
Balls, pylons,
trap
card! Trap
card! There's no way I can send any of the regular staff out there. It's just too much for them to handle.
Oh, great.
I'd go myself.
Oh my god, are you for
are
fucking real?
Massive dispute. I'm the only one who can sort it all out.
Well, I just checked the time, so I'm gonna go find an inn in game, and then I'll find a inn in real life.
Looking at these pylons, they're
yes, I know. That's why I was moaning.
Why are we doing this shit? What the fuck?
I don't envy being caught in that dispute.
Hey. Nope.
The folk working here.
Why do we
nails.
Play
we
games?
Think it's as dangerous as she says?
Why do we exist?
I don't want to find out.
Why is the universe the way it is? We do quests because they present an achievable objective that is placed in front of us and doles out small pieces of rewards that make us feel satisfied about some imaginary achievement. That's why we will do these quests.
So she hears the
but
word
we will do them
and
tomorrow.
Throws her back out.
Yes.
Yep. That's pretty much what it sounds
I like.
Like.
Oh, yeah, nothing else.
Gotta be
to
careful
say.
What we say around.
Also,
people.
There's a
in case we give them a hernia
stack
or something.
Of oil barrels here.
In case we give them a hernia or something.
On the, certain times as
on the side, you can climb the pyramid tower of barrels. And yes, I heard that.
Hernia or something. I found that pretty funny.
I was hoping you would say hemorrhoids, but I guess a hernia works as well.
Works just as well, yeah. Anyway, we'll save. We'll save at the. We'll go to bed and then we'll save. Yes.
Yep. Cause I have to work again tomorrow.
Yes. What do you know? So do I.
Fun. Where's that day off you were promised?
It was today.
The finest
all day.
Room in the house.
You have today off.
For your
yeah.
Immediate
I
comfort.
All day.
You piece of garbage. So let me tell you something. I didn't work today because I went to the appointment from the government to have my fingerprints and picture taken for my application so I get to stay here. So I basically was home all day. So we could have played,
nice
you know,
shot,
starting
Doctor.
Night.
Maybe I can make a living
what?
Out of this.
Oh, well.
Like over... 10 hours ago, we could have started.
10 hours playing. Ago, really?
Yeah.
What
that
the
is a reasonable
fuck?
Time for you.
What the
hey,
fuck?
Man, I blame you. If you had been alive long enough yesterday to tell me that you had today off. But no, you were too busy dying. You were too busy being dead.
Well, I got a better absorb shield that I can get from Cid, but I think I will keep things in sync by not going there until after everything is settled. So I'll save game now.
I'll show you my lighthouse picture, because I actually like it.
Oh, I didn't. Or did I? I don't remember. I think I did. No, I think I didn't, actually. Now I think about it.
Whatever. I'm sharing with you my lighthouse picture. There you go.
Sure, go.
Enjoy the lighthouse. Lighthausen.
Yes. Save power to the pylons. Balls, pylon balls. Trap card.
Oh, I'm getting a phone call again. But we'll do this tomorrow.
Yep.
Dark Lassar. Refurbishing complete. Come and get it.
Yep. So it seems that you also got something. All right, well, we'll stop here then. Yep.
Yes, I just powered it in. Off. I first have to press start and then save.
Yep, that's what I did.
Now I'm